the rush guards, but some guys do.
Choice is going to be an inactive traffic stop with a black four-door sedan. I believe there's going to be one occupant on the side. Nearest post is going to be A146 on Calden Avenue. Seems to be no additional scene at this time.
Ka-chow.
Did you really say ka-chow?
Yeah.
Ka-chow.
Oh. He already knows.
What are you finding out?
Got hit to our right. Ah, flip him. Oh.
Looks like they're putting the store in right there.
Yeah, it looks like some little like fashion shop or
yeah,
like
maybe
cafe.
Oh, it's got the Roomba down below too.
Ooh.
Nice. It's awesome.
Alright, he just ran out into the bike. It's coming out behind
straight.
Us. Yep. Behind.
I see him. We ain't gonna catch him if we line up with him.
Oh, we already got him for the excessive revving.
Oh, yeah? Excessive revving?
Oh, yeah. Disturbing the peace. Don't hit him.
I'll let you run this one.
Too. We'll be out of traffic at the gun range. Adam's apple.
Okay, 2-4, any additional?
Negative or clear?
Negative, we got it.
10-4.
I don't know why, but this vehicle, in order for me to take off, it has to rev the engine. You want to give it a try, sir? No, trust me, shoot. Like, I don't like it either. Yeah, let me get you this one right here.
It's a nice bike, though.
Wrong one. Hold up. Hold on. Thank you. I appreciate it. This one right here? There it goes. You get that?
No, there it is.
It's awesome. Sir.
Sit that real quick. Let's run out and close the
door to go. Okay. Hey,
Yeah.
So I guess hiring or what? So, you know, I just knew the city, you know, I just flown in, got myself an apartment here, you know, just trying to make a living. I have experience, you feel me? I just want to know, are you guys hiring or are you guys not? Or
so right now we're on a hiring freeze. I know I can tell you to keep an eye on the bulletin boards, and when they're open, they will they'll post on there that we're hiring, and then pretty much you got to fly in. You got to go down to MRPD and talk to one of the lieutenants up there. And yeah, I'm sure they'll be happy to talk to you.
Holy cow! Okay, what are those space cadets or what are those? Jeez Louise!
Yeah, that's a good question.
Mr. Alpha, everything appears to be normal. Just, maybe go try to get that fixed. Maybe it's built that way. Maybe it's not so street legal. I don't even see a plate on it, so I don't think it's street legal.
Okay, yeah, I just need your heads up, Peter. Very, very
How you doing? What can we do for you? Good.
You're illegally parked.
We're on a traffic stop. You guys are welcome
guys
to move along.
Illegally parked.
I'm just an officer.
You guys are actually interrupting an investigation at a traffic stop, so you
okay,
are welcome
we'll
to move right along.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Here's your
wait
back
right over there.
Keep a lookout for that. But I'm gonna watch my partner real quick.
Okay. Well, oh wow. You guys don't play for the same team or what?
Apparently not.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Did not know that. Okay, so I'll just keep an eye on the bulletin and all that stuff. Cause like I said, I'll be up, man. I see how you guys run out here.
Yeah.
They'll send out a hiring, thing in the email, and then you can look in there.
Okay. I appreciate that. Thank you for the info.
Yeah. Yeah, just keep this
233 any unit. Send me two additionals over here to ammunition right here beside PDM. 286, stay on that side of the car.
Alright,
I'm gonna get out of here.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, bring me one more.
I said for location.
Yeah, well, we're right off of right here at ammunition next to PDM in the parking lot. All right, so basically they come up bitching about how we were parked, which of course doesn't matter because we're on a traffic stop. So we're about to get harassed. I've called some extra units. Called some extra units just in case. You go right ahead.
Hi, how's it going?
Hi, 286.
How we doing?
You're pulling me over. Do you have your guard card on you?
Yeah.
Where's your guard card, Zach?
I know he will.
A badge doesn't mean anything. You got to carry your guard card. So you're acting as security officers.
Yeah, we're mall cops.
Yeah, mall cops, and then you're out in the public driving. See, you don't even have EMS or ELS or AMBERS on these vehicles.
We can't.
And you guys are actually illegally parked.
Yeah.
Actually. You know,
there you go, one here.
There
you go.
Oh, wow, that's perfect. I love your sticker.
I'm that.
Love your sticker. Anyways,
thank you.
You guys need to understand
what's
that
going on, my man.
Officers, you only have
what's up,
Sugar? Patrol. Okay, so wherever you guys
Steele
are,
and,
where
and
you are.
Steele and Souza are back together again, and we are hanging.
Citizens arrest under what cause?
Illegally parked is not a felony
or a misdemeanor. That's an infraction. That's not a citizen's arrest matter.
Find him $5,000.
Do good.
Evening.
Definitely not a cop.
Well, I appreciate y'all. But you see, for powers of arrest, which you guys should have when you got your security guard card, you guys should know that you guys cannot act unless there's a misdemeanor or felony in your presence.
There's a misdemeanor right here.
No, illegally parked is an infraction.
No, there's a misdemeanor right in front of me.
Oh, yeah, I'm kind of mean. Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Well, I appreciate what you guys are doing. You know, probably not the best thing to do when you're pulling up on a traffic stop, you know, because that's impeding an investigation, which is a misdemeanor.
See, we didn't know that was a traffic stop because the gentleman wasn't even on his bike. We didn't see him driving. So
well, yeah, we had him stepped off his bike.
He could have already been parked here, and you guys could have just been harassing him.
No, well, but you wouldn't know that because that would be impeding in my investigation, which is why you're here. So here, let a traffic stop.
But I didn't see him driving.
No, I didn't actually.
Can we give you a ticket?
You can't.
Actually, I saw one of your fellow
259. Go ahead.
Hey, brother. I'm off duty. I wanted to kind of let you know a little get you in on something really quick. I was involved in a little incident right before the hurricane hit.
Okay.
And I'm kind of taking a little bit of a leave for probably the rest of the night. But these guys are. These guys know that I'm an off-duty cop now.
Which guys?
Some of Bugsy's friends. If you know Jeff Bugs.
Yeah, I don't know him.
Okay. He's a cabbie out here. Into a little situation after they hit Vangelico.
Okay.
I wanted to go pick up a friend of mine. For however, some reason or another, this guy Bugsy recognized my voice or recognized me.
Chill.
I'm in plain clothes and. We got into a little altercation. I wouldn't tell him what my last name was.
Yeah.
There was a little bit of a shootout. I got hit, but I'm fine. So the his buddies
that
are.
It seems like a little more than just of a little incident.
So it's been a little bit. So I'm hanging out here with some friends right now. But if something happens and you guys get some calls out here,
where's out here?
Trying to keep my nose clean. I'm at Benny's right now.
Okay. Yep. All right. Be safe.
All right, brother.
Take care. Let me know if you need me to file a report or talk about anything or what.
Yeah, I think reports are going to be good for now.
Okay.
As long as everybody kind of behaves themselves. Jesus Christ in heaven.
Okay. We'll be out there in a minute.
If anything does pop off again, I'll give you a shout.
Okay. Sounds good.
We'll take care of it. So.
Thanks, bro.
Brother, be safe out there.
All right, man. Bye.
What the fuck? You guys just started surrounding us, telling us that we're parked wrong and then we're getting a ticket. Here, let's move out of the way.
Can I get an additional over here? They're running into me.
What's up?
Some more cops now?
Hey, what the hell is
this,
bro?
A bunch of more cops in this bitch?
They're running away from you guys, by the way. Can I get a unit to pull them over, please?
Yeah, we don't need to pursue. Just let them go.
I'm in their belt right now.
Yeah, 292, just disengage. We're not gonna engage.
All right, let's roll out of here. All right, all units from Amy Nation, just go ahead and disengage. We got way too much attention over here.
Yeah, they're taking me to the field and they won't stop. I need units back up right now.
10-4, give me your location.
Why did he get in the car?
We're over here on Cyrus Circus by the Amity. Nope. Now you're under.
Go. They're at the. Go. Straight.
You see him right here?
No, not this one. Keep going straight.
Oh, great.
They're going down a little slow.
We're jumping over things inside. We're by the burger shop.
Straight down. Easy. Oh, shit.
Look at that save.
Fucking dick.
You're lucky. Here we go again.
They went right.
Why did you get in their car?
I was trying to stop them.
So you get in their car?
No, I actually was the warm flex, but yeah.
Basically. What the fuck?
That was an accident, okay? You know how stupid I am.
Oh, no. All right, all units disregard.
Yeah, they threatened to shoot me, and they also threatened to
get far.
They threatened to shoot me, and basically that's it. They wanted to cap me.
That's fine. Said, security guards shouldn't have guns.
Yeah, he said as soon as they held a gun. They held a advantage pistol at me.
That's what I'm saying, though. They shouldn't have guns. So.
Yeah, they said if their vehicles was going to get, taken, then they're going to cap all of us. So.
All right, where's your car?
Emanation.
All right, all units, we need some units running to Vangelico's.
I'll go as soon as I get my car back.
I'm trying to go.
Sorry, Steele, I wanted to, put them under arrest, but they,
Yeah, I mean, and that was the thing. We were disengaging anyway, so I wasn't stressing over that.
Yeah, no, I was just trying to get them out of there.
Red flag. Honestly, I can't believe that I flexed that, G muscle or whatever muscle I accidentally pushed. to get in because I use sticks and I
like
you
know,
use my keyboards
on
this.
Yet, no, we're up here. Yep.
There you go. Yeah, but they're no jokes. They want to shoot people.
How you doing? Can I help you?
148, show me 10-8 and respond.
Yeah, I was making sure everything was okay because all I saw was this cop car sitting here and I was just making sure nobody took her.
Yep, we're good. Thank you very much for checking. Appreciate your concern.
So he's going to be responding to
this fucking car looks like shit.
No, sorry, disregard. I'm going to be going to the bedroom.
Oh god, Meriwether
and
too.
And Meriwether's going off.
Alright, units, we can let Meriwether marinate for a little bit, and then we'll come back.
Hey, fam.
Yeah, I don't like Stryker that much. He's kind of a dick.
Who?
That cop we just rescued.
No, is he kind of retarded?
Alright, units on the way to Vangelico's, cut your sirens.
Cat 4.
Copy. 246, shots fired at Legion Square, could be code 4.
You want to take the front door, or you want to,
Yeah, I'll take the front door. You know me. I don't want to put up a shit.
Alright, all units, I've got, 233 plus 1 is going to take the front door. I need one additional for a chase.
I have to chase right here. I'm going to pursue them.
Ten four in the Charger, next to the front door. You can go on back down where the other two are.
Hi. How's it going? How's it going, man?
Did I tell you that they didn't get a hostage?
You want to tell me what's going on inside?
Oh, it's Peter.
Considering you got a gun, hostage, and three other people inside, I'm guessing you're robbing the place. I mean, why else would you have a gun in your hand? And a hostage.
Hey, Island Angel. LARPing.
Stop pushing the door against me. Ow!
Alright. Is the hostage okay?
Just got here, literally. We got 67 people in. 67,000 people in. And we just started.
Okay?
So, it is a little on fire. Shut up, Negan. I know about that Windows activation thing.
Yeah, bro. It's 2021, bro.
Hello, Roxanne. What's going on today?
Oh, is that what you've got dangling off the back side of you?
What's going on?
Okay.
So apparently, I'm supposed to get lucky numbers from the people that were... I don't know who's who.
From what? The people that were what?
Before the storm, we had a little
five,
incident.
They want the basic bitch package, you know?
Yeah, I heard.
Yeah, no, that's good. I mean,
Is that what the one that's involved with Dietz?
I think so.
Okay, yeah, I don't know exactly what's going on, so.
And then,
Where are those mall cops at?
Watch out. All right, guys, here they go. They're getting ready to leave.
They're rolling.
Later.
DJ's going to be primary. Going to East Dorset Drive, going to be taking the trick they do to get on the highway. Going to be coming westbound.
That's good though, right?
But they're still going. I think I still have eyes.
Yeah, nah, we had another one on the back door. Um
I believe I lost eyes on them. They turned 50, I hit something, and then they were gone.
She got out and walked out up here. Okay, that was...
Wait, is it just you chasing? And for...
Yeah, I think Roxanne came inside.
Yeah, 10-4. They hit something. It pumped me into another type of pillar. I was swung around, and then they were already gone since I got out. What was your location? Our last location was on La Puerta Freeway eastbound. I'm gonna be 10-6 at Benny's for over here. Hey fam, did you say on the freeway itself?
Interesting.
Usually I'm prepared.
Sir, how you doing? You feeling okay?
He's got a headache. He'll be right back.
I gotcha.
The person, well, one of the people who run Benny's was being awfully hostile to me, so I'm just gonna go to PD.
Well,
I got a shit ton of prints, so.
Oh, good. Alright, so we're good here, or are we waiting on Mr. Hostage?
Yeah, we'll just get the hostage out of here, make sure he's okay. He's off duty cadet.
Oh.
And yeah. I just Wade Wilkinson'd him. On accident.
Oh, you whacked him in the head with a flashlight?
I did.
Wow. Yep.
Kind of feel bad for the little fellow.
Yeah, I don't.
No, I don't.
He's a cadet.
I gotta be a little emotional, you know. I know.
Just
I gotta feel a little emotional. Yeah, just because it was me, you know. My old age is getting to me. You know, I'm starting to have a heart and some compassion. It's like, you know, the Grinch crew 3 inches too big, you know. God.
So, Roxanne, what we were talking about earlier, you said you were supposed to come up here and get...
lucky numbers from two of the suspects.
From two of the suspects that were here?
Yeah.
So they were involved with...
a hostage situation before the storm.
Yes. Before the storm. And Dietz mm-hmm. was involved.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Okay. All right.
He got upset because we gave one of the suspects his gun back.
Why did we do that?
They demanded the gun back.
So that's one demand we never give back.
Oh. From what? That'd be like asking for my rocket launcher back, you know?
Wait, do you have a rocket launcher?
They demanded it back.
I do.
So he's pissed off because he didn't get his gun back.
No, the officer.
There's Dietz. There's Dietz right there. Hold on. Mm-hmm. Hey, man, what's up? Dietz, you there?
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Go ahead.
Hey, you want to ride along tonight?
I got one already.
Fuck. I was going to clock in and be your bitch for the evening. God damn it.
I already got one bitch for the evening.
Alright, well, have fun. If you end up losing them, give me a call and I'll come help you out for a little bit.
Yeah, so apparently Roxanne is looking for, Roxanne is looking for magic numbers on people that were involved in that situation with you.
Oh, yeah, But they changed though, right after all the hurricanes hit.
Right.
And I've been trying to get their fucking names, kind of like just chilling down here, because they keep on coming down to like get their cars done and whatnot.
Yeah.
And I've been trying to catch names, but I haven't been able to catch them. Running with whoever runs the Red Gang.
Yeah.
But apparently that's a new set.
Hmm. Okay.
Where are you guys at right now? Are you on an active scene?
We're at Vangelico's right now.
I'll let you go.
Hey, are you still at Benny's?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to come down there in a few minutes anyway. Stryker just left and said that somebody was acting hostile to him. Did you see any of that while you were down there?
I was literally standing right next to him.
None of them wore gloves. No, none of them.
There wasn't any. Okay. I mean, people are kind of on edge from, you know, before the hurricane, you know.
Okay.
So, like,
sure.
People are kind of froggy right now.
Yeah.
So
I know two of the mechanics.
Right, we need
like
to take him to the pillbox. Okay. Pillbox garage.
And one of them in the pink hair, but like Stryker pulled up and he had his gun out.
Probably because we just left the scene.
Yeah, so like he was walking around with his pistol out, and
okay.
I said something to some of the people that I was hanging with. I was like, why does this guy have his gun out? Like, the fuck? Because like I'm still on edge too. So I'm like, shit. Like, did I not see something? And then one of the mechanics in the pink hair, I think it was one of the guys that used to work in PD. It's like, you know, put your fucking gun away. And
right.
The Stryker was like, oh, I didn't even know. But like we could all see it. So I don't know if he was having a head problem where, you know, maybe his muscles weren't working or whatnot, but definitely hopped out of his cruiser with his gun out asking for a repair. And then the two apparently that he was talking to just, I guess, have had bad interactions with him or something or another, so they don't like him. But it wasn't like they didn't threaten him. They didn't say, like, you know, anything like, other than, you know, just put your fucking gun away, because everybody's on edge from the shootout that happened right before the hurricane.
Right. Okay. All right. I'll be down there in just a couple of minutes. I gotta drop this hostage off, and then we'll be on the way.
Gotcha. All right, brother.
Okay.
Copy.
See you. So you going to the one that I got mapped, or are you going to the one behind Pillbox?
Oh, the one that's been.
Okay. So this one right here. Gotcha. Hey, Souza, was one of those guys Bartholomew Jenkins III?
I have no idea who anybody is. Come on in.
I think actually I did hear him mention Bishop. That's all I heard.
Hmm. Yeah, I usually can recognize Bishop's voice, but I didn't hear him talk.
I don't know. Maybe it's a code name they use, probably.
Mm-hmm. Could be.
All right, thank
you.
You
okay?
Thank you, guys.
Yes, sir.
Take care now, fella.
All right, we got to go down to Benny's.
Well, what happened?
Just some shit with an officer. I'm kind of trying to get to the bottom of it.
What is your rank?
Your rank?
What is your shit?
Do a slash show job. Mine,
no, I'm asking you.
Oh, right now I am just an officer. But I can tell you that some promotions will be coming out shortly. Yeah, they're going to do a promotion ceremony here pretty soon. And I think I'm going up. So. We'll see what happens.
If you go up, are we still going to be able to be partners?
Yeah. Souza, you will always be my partner.
I've heard that before.
You were always my partner.
You traded me in for a little bit. If,
yeah, she had bigger boobs than you did.
I'm sorry.
Hello, how are you?
chill and then chill in.
Good, good, good.
Hell yeah.
Are you
guys a server, huh?
Yes, sir, if you don't mind.
No,
that'd be great. Souza, watch out. What's up?
What's up, Steele?
Hey. So, tell me what happened, man, because we're getting... I'm just trying to piece this together.
Let's go over by my Komodo over here.
All right. You're what?
My Komodo, whatever the fuck this is called.
Bro, I just bought one, man. I love my Komodo.
Oh, yeah. This thing is fucking amazing. Okay,
I love my Komodo.
You talking about the shooting that happened over here earlier?
Yeah. I'm gonna tell him real quick.
Okay, go ahead.
So, there was... I guess a robbery that happened at Vangelico after I got off duty.
Okay. Right? Today. This was today.
Yeah, this was today. Literally right before the hurricane. Probably like an hour before the hurricane hit.
Okay.
So then I get a call from one of my friends that I knew before I got hired. And she said, hey,
Thank you, sir.
Taking hostages out here.
No problem.
And, you know, I need a ride. So I was like,
okay.
I bet. So I go to Vangelico. And I was talking about it, and you know, I was like, "Hey, what the fuck happened?" You know, blah blah blah. She sent me an email. You know, I guess she had like a GoPro on, so like, you know, she sent me a little bit of like what was going on with the GoPro.
Okay.
And so I was like, "Oh, okay, well, whatever. I don't really know who it is. It kind of looks like somebody that I, you know, had a run-in with, but like, I don't really know because like, you know, masks and shit.
Yeah.
Right. So like." You know, she's just kind of telling me about it, and I'm like, all right, bet. So then we get back here, okay?
Okay.
And she goes, oh, by the way, that's him over yonder, right? And so I'm like, oh, I think I know who that is. Now that, like, I'm here, he's talking, he's walking, he's fucking, you know, whatever. Like, is that Bugs? Because I had a kidnapping incident with him with, another female in country, and Anderson was involved and whatever else.
Right.
So I was like, okay, fine. So, okay, I think I know who it is. I misclicked his name on the fucking services thing because, you know, he was clocked in as his taxi. So then, I was in plain clothes, kind of like this, but I had a different shirt on. And I don't know how he recognizes me because I don't, I don't really look the same.
Right.
And he claims, you know, oh, yeah, you're that Jeff Dietz cop. And I'm like, nah, my name's Jeff. Like, I, you know, don't worry about my last name. My name's just Jeff.
Yeah.
And, you know, he was like, well, you know, no, you're that cop. And I'm like, no, like, I'm really, no. So kind of me and him kind of get into a little thing after he went to go talk to the chick about, you know, the robbery or whatever. And so I'm like, look, like, I don't even know you, bro. Like, you know, trying to just kind of, you know, play it simple. And he was like, well, you know, you can get the fuck out of my face then. And I'm like, well, you can go fuck yourself if you're going to be like that. Like, I don't know you, and you're trying to fucking threaten me and whatnot.
Right.
Like, I don't know you. And so then him and two of his buddies, or one of his buddies, goes ahead and draws a gun. The guy that was dressed in a red jacket goes ahead and, you know, puts his gun up towards one of, I think it was Carson, one of the managers here. And then the other, and then Bugsy had his gun down towards me, and he was, you know, everybody was just talking shit, and blah, blah, blah. And I have a vintage piece, and I was just kind of keeping my hands out. Like, I didn't draw anything, didn't say anything else, because I was like, look, you know, I know Benny's doesn't want no type of bullshit.
Right.
I can't really get into anything off duty. Like, I'm not really trying to get shot, because I don't even have my vest on.
Sure.
Like, you know, I was just trying to chill out and kind of, hopefully the silence was gonna de-escalate things at that point,
because
everybody was just trying to punk each other. So I was like, I'm just not gonna get into a pissing match with these people. So
probably not a good idea.
No. So
they hit, so they go ahead and they walk up back to one of the cars that they were driving. I had my back turned for a second because I was talking to one of the guys that had actually pulled up next to me, as you know, he was trying to look out for me. So he gets hit, because they shoot from behind the car. He gets hit. I get hit. When I get hit, I get hit in my right arm or something like that. So I couldn't get my gun out right away. Had to take cover behind a car so I could, you know, try to reassess where they were because I couldn't see where, you know, the shots were coming from exactly. Everybody scattered. Carson came out. he went ahead and exchanged fire. I think he might have got one. There was another guy that had threw his vehicle into the guy in the red jacket to try and get him to stop shooting. Oh, hello.
Okay.
And backwards. So then all the shots were taken care of. Okay. Everybody was pretty hurt. I started to bleed out.
Okay.
My friend took me to Pillbox. We got there at the same time as the suspects. So they got treated. They were kind of hanging around for a little bit. And then I guess there's this new security service that's out here. No. Okay.
No.
So I don't know.
So they tried to pull up on us and I'm like, no.
Oh, okay. So, okay. Fair enough. And,
They just pulled up out of nowhere, and the
security service didn't pull up on me and like try to get anything from me, but they were trying to like, you know, figure out where the bad guys were, I guess, if you want to say that, because I think there was only one officer on at the time. And so outside of Pillbox, I don't know if there were any shots fired. I couldn't tell exactly. I don't think. Fucking no, I was just trying to get out of there after I saw that they pulled up, so I wanted to get medical and then get the fuck out. And then after that, that was pretty much it.
Okay. I think I kinda understand.
Yeah. And then the people that Roxanne's looking for is a different incident where it was only me and like Moto on, because I worked like, you know, first shift for a little bit, and it was just me and her, and her, and then Dominic Walker was on for a little bit too, and me and one of the guys ejected Cito out of the car, so we turn around to go, you know, get him in custody. The bad guys pull up, three more in a green fucking muscle car, almost kind of look like a Bravado. Yeah. I don't know if it was them or if it was their car or if it was a stolen local. They pull up and they gun down both of us.
Right.
And then they take my heavy and my cash, and they tried to execute Walker by his vehicle at the intersection down past me. He tried to back up and he kind of got hit, you know, getting back. I tried to kind of.
So other than people talking shit and shooting, I don't see that there's, I mean, maybe there's an issue. I mean,
I don't know.
Like, I don't know. I think it was pretty much dealt with.
What just happened before the storm?
Oh, yeah, the guys that tried to shoot us.
Oh, yeah. Fucking dumbasses.
Kind of seems like everybody's a little trigger happy right now. I don't. I,
shit on
no, nobody really has a problem. I mean, I know a couple people are kind of on edge.
Right.
I
can tell you, I was on edge because we were on a traffic stop with a truck, with a motorcycle, and three of these little rent-a-cop guys showed up with six people. And
Jesus Christ.
I called me some backup, and they're like, "Yeah, we're gonna arrest you for illegal parking." I'm like, "No, you're not. Get the f out of here."
Yeah.
So and then I gave my buddy Souza the reins there. So yeah, that's what I'm thinking too.
But yeah, no, I talked to Alexander about what just happened earlier too.
Yeah.
I think he might have radioed it in or something.
Okay.
But yeah, no. Fucking dummies.
Yep.
Okay.
The only thing I can say is you know, give me some numbers and
Yeah, so I have I have two lucky numbers from the beginning of shift that were in that car chase that ended up gunning down me and Walker.
Okay.
And I went ahead and I sent an email to city council.
Okay, good.
For that one. And then
maybe
one of the guys that was involved in that first incident, I got his second lucky number. I guess maybe he might have taken a nap and whatever, but it's the same guy. Same fucking
right.
clothing, you know, everything.
Right.
Physical description, everything. So
exactly.
Yeah. And I don't know if there's a new set in town. I haven't really heard much of them other than today. And they're just running around just looking to cause shit.
All sorts of shit.
We'll need no additionals at this time.
Right. Temple.
Yep. So, I mean, I'm chilling, bro. I mean, you know me. Like, I'm maxing and relaxing.
Good. That's what you need to be doing.
Hello.
But.
Just be careful out here.
Me feeling more threatened as a mechanic than I was as a cop. Goddamn.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff going on out here, you know, so...
How many are on right now? I might... six.
I think
I might
it
come
might
give you
get
guys
to the point where we might have to make this a green zone like you did the fucking pillbox.
I don't know, man. I don't know. So...
It's
crazy down here. Not that much.
Here, you know what, Steele? Can I meet you guys at... I think I'm gonna come on for a minute, and then, I'll come on and work third shift for a few hours.
Yeah.
Since I got some backup, because first shift was a clusterfuck.
Yeah.
And then if you want, can I hit you up in a Zoom meeting?
Yeah.
Really quick on NoPixel on my desk.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Right. The hell is NoPixel?
That computer that we have in our fucking apartment, bro.
The
MVP? Have you been working that long?
Yeah. I have been working that long. Wow.
Wow.
And that car just got repaired, too.
246 and right latest.
I'm going to walk away at that point.
Yep. All right. We got to run to a call real quick.
Okay, do that. I'll meet you at MRPD. All
right.
Stomp on this car.
I ain't even fixed my hood. My fuck.
Hey, why is your bumper falling off?
Yeah, exactly. Dude ain't even fixed my bumper. Hey, fix my bumper.
Damn it, Darius.
Hey, just fix it.
Do it.
Not you. God bless
just
America.
Oh my god, that had to hurt.
Oh, wow. I agree. Nobody should be loot boxing
totally
anybody.
Exciting.
Yeah.
What? You know, fucking. I don't know. I told him several times. I work here and whatnot. I'm like, listen, I'm the assistant manager. Just go take this anywhere else but here. Don't need this going on. We don't need shootings because someone else get hit.
Yeah.
If someone's in a group with someone or something, you know, and they get hit by those people, then it's just going to start a whole conflict. Like a whole.
Oh,
war.
Totally. Totally.
We don't need that.
Joke show's gonna make
trouble.
Excuse me. Mm-hmm. Hey, remember when you sat on my car?
Hold on, let me get off. Sorry. I love you, Cosmo. Be safe.
Love you guys.
There's bad people out there.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah,
thank you.
That should work for you. I don't know what other guy did.
Did I hit the
good
car?
Good
dude.
Wait, she's gonna be in another traffic stop. Is they black and colored Revolta? Occupants unknown.
My bad.
We got some shit going down with those black ballers. I'm just checking. One went one way, one went the other way. I'm just going to kind of ease around this corner. Be careful out here. You got black Land Rover baller looking trucks running around here. Look. They just parked a car back here. You want to call that in? Oh, he's going to stop.
282 will be traffic. Nearest postal 98 to 2. No additional needs.
ahead, man.
Oh, you know, cruising.
Yeah, a little reckless, huh?
I wasn't reckless. I had this bitch under control. That's true, 100%.
Only in your eyes. No.
Yes. I didn't take out.
Maybe it was running from your face.
Maybe I saw you got scared. I don't know. Wow. Yo, you hear that? That was a big boy gun right there.
Insulting an officer? Ain't that a class 3 felony?
I don't have to give you my license. I'm not driving.
You're cool.
Yeah, but I didn't do anything illegal.
Doesn't matter. Still gotta identify you.
No, I don't have to unless I've done something wrong. Now my friend Kevin here, he can give you his driver's license.
No, I don't have it on me. My name is Kevin Williams.
Oh. I don't have to give you that.
Yeah, you did nothing wrong.
Pretty sure that it is, buddy.
The traffic stop's gonna be careful.
Yeah, I'm actually not involved in a traffic stop because.
What'd you say your name was, sir?
Kevin Williams. Okay.
Is this your car?
No.
Okay, whose car is it?
It belongs to Jake Jackson.
Okay.
One of my buddies.
Is Mr. Jackson here?
No, he's not.
Is he in the city today?
Actually, he probably went to sleep, man. Did he say he was going to sleep?
Yeah, he said he was going to sleep. Gave me his car and said, have fun.
Really? So I tell you what, why don't you guys step out of the vehicle? Let's make sure we're gonna let you go for the right reasons. I'll even take a step back.
Start walking towards your car.
259 dispatch 10-8.
I'm not stepping out either. There's no reason to step out.
232, correction, 233. Give me two additionals over here at 9082. I've got a black and blue car that's getting ready to run. You don't feel safe? None of us have our weapons drawn. None of us have. We've just been standing here talking. All I did was ask you to get out of your car.
Yeah, we in the ghetto right now. Anything can happen.
I'm a little scared.
This is the ghetto?
This is the ghetto,
man.
No, the ghetto's down there, a couple more blocks.
Yeah, dude, it's like way down there.
This is like the start of the ghetto. You ever seen Forum Drive?
Man, they're cooking meth right there in that window right there, man. I see it.
Really? You seen them?
I smell it, man. What'd you say?
Oh, shit! You smell it through your back. Hey, that's the cop that just pulled me over back there.
So yeah. I'll tell you what. So why don't you guys step out a little bit and let's talk about this car, because
it belongs to Jake Jackson.
Yeah, I understand that. I already know that, but you've got to be able to prove to me that Mr. Jackson allowed you to drive it.
Well, is it reported stolen?
Yeah, is it reported stolen? Is it flagged?
It might be.
Nah, I doubt that it is, buddy.
Okay, well, you can step out or forcefully step down. Come on now, guys. We're trying to be cool.
I don't think you're going to be able to forcefully pull me out. I'll tell you that's unlawfully detainment.
Actually, it's not, because number one...
pull me out when you catch...
Actually, number one, you guys are, you're driving without a license right now.
Yep.
Which I can put you into jail for. However, we're trying
never
to
been
be...
in jail.
We're trying to be cordial, and we're trying to be friendly, and what we're trying to do... What we're trying to do is just get to the bottom of it. And I'm standing in the middle of the street trying not to get run over. So,
hey,
that's
buddy, how's it going?
Yeah, that's why I asked you to,
You guys again.
Yeah, they pulled us over for no reason, man.
Yeah.
Well, I'm afraid I couldn't make any statement on that because I wasn't here to see it.
So, how about you stepping out and let's talk about the ownership of this vehicle and the fact you're driving without a license.
This is actually a social experiment. I am Jake Jackson.
Okay, so let's see your ID.
Yep.
You gotta prove it.
Yep. Look around, bro. There's cameras everywhere.
Go and step out of the car, man.
I can't do that. 233 is going to be in a low speed chase. Temporal correction, high speed chase going by Benny's down the railroad tracks.
I'm gonna call for you.
We're gonna be northbound Alta. Northbound Alta coming up to the Alta farm with fast and high rate of speed northbound. Coming up to the Arcadius building, still northbound Alta.
Wasn't that great?
I fucking hate you, dude. We were doing so good.
I know, right?
I knew
he was going to stop, too. That would be great, wouldn't it? I didn't touch his car.
I know, but we're doing so good. You know, we were actually acting like cops for once.
We are cops.
Same traffic. I don't have.
Yeah, but like we had that going so well.
All right, 233 is clear and route to Benny's for some repairs after that flight.
259, same traffic.
You want me to drive?
No, I'm good at driving.
You sure?
I'm positive.
Shit.
Oh my gosh, that was funny. We'll catch up to him again. We don't have to always win, you know?
We haven't won one yet.
Oh, I've won plenty.
Not tonight.
Well, no, I mean, that's okay. I ain't worried about it. I'm still having a good time.
This is the fastest car in the fleet.
No, there is a BMW, but we can't drive it.
Well, yeah, no, I'm saying for us, yeah.
Oh yeah, I just got clipped.
246 plus 2 en route to PDM.
Yeah, that was awesome.
That was terrible. You okay? I didn't mean to hit you.
No, that was fine. Did you see the flight?
All of a sudden, I'm sitting there calling the pursuit. Next thing you know, we're fucking airborne. I'm about to call
airborne.
D, you good, brother?
Come on, you gotta tell me that was good. That's right. Oh my goodness.
Which one of you were dealing with the guys in the drafter?
Well, we kind of both were.
Well, he just said, tell the old man bad luck next time.
Yeah, that's okay. I know who he is. I got his car. Infusion, thank you for the raid. Look at that. Wow. Awesome, man. Rackety Newt, thank you for the follow. You are the bomb. Island Angel, love you to death. Love your face. What's going on, sir? No. My goodness. Lemon Squeezy. Bergman, thank you so much. Legend. Woohoo. Lemon Squeezy, thank you for the follow. Bug Life. It's awesome. You just missed my flight. Chasing a bad guy and literally went straight over top of him. Next time maybe I won't take that corner, that jump that hard. Thanks Infusion TV for the follow, man. You are a legend. Pyro, how are you, man? Good to see you. Yeah, that was an amazing flight.
That flight was crazy.
Wasn't that funny?
No, it wasn't.
Maybe not for you. It was awesome for me. Oh, he's going to smoke now.
I have my seatbelt on.
Orbital. What's going on, Orbital King? Nice to see you. Thank you so much for the raid. Hey, coming in, man. And hanging out with me. I appreciate it. My name is Flashover109. I typically...
Because I'm going to pull this charger ahead just a bit.
Totally.
Yeah. The charger so we can go.
I'm trying. Hey, can you fix that? Can you do your magic on that Charger front bumper?
Yeah, I got you.
Thanks. Yeah, so Pyro, thanks for following. It totally sprouted some wings. It totally sprouted some wings. Oh my goodness, where did my pixels go?
May I have a vehicle?
Wow. That's okay, we'll come across him again.
I mean, the funny thing is I just pulled him over.
Well, what did you pull him over for?
Probably the same thing as what you did.
We pulled him over because he was speeding and he was
246 plus one shows back to
exactly what I pulled him over.
Blowing through stoplights. Wow. Yeah, so that was a yeah, so note to self.
Anybody find out why we're hunting rapids?
Yeah. That's a good question.
I'm telling you, man, I'm really froggy right now.
Charger
like
does
this,
love to fly.
Shit.
Pyro! Love that
people
fire, man.
People are dressed in black. I can't see nobody's face.
Pyro, you'll like my transitions then.
No.
I think we should.
There's your
catching those bullets.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go hit him with a couple dad jokes.
Couple dad jokes? I gotta think up a couple new ones.
Okay.
Usually I have them ready.
Can I get a?
Ahoy, yeah,
boss man.
Yes, ma'am.
Can I get a ahoy, yeah? That's right. It's all about the fire, man.
Yeah.
What's
can
up?
I get a ahoy, yeah?
246 plus one.
Did you know?
On
a scale of 1 to 10, one of your officers is a fucking douchebag.
Which one?
Oh, there's a bunch of
Striker.
No!
Well, actually, there's a majority of you. But yeah, we won't go into names.
So, we hunting rabbits, or what are we doing?
No, it's not your Striker.
No, what's with the rabbit ears? That's what I want.
Well, it's Easter, isn't it?
No.
Wait,
it's
what?
Supposed to be New Year.
Hey, did I blink and now we're in May? Holy shit.
No, we're still in December.
Oh my god, I'm working too much.
I know.
I know, Savage Drumming, what is going on, my friend? How are you, my buddy? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to give a great shout-out to my friend, Savage Drumming, because he is an absolute legend. He's got an amazing job. He's got an amazing life. He is an awesome person. Definitely check him out when you get a second, because he is a very good friend of the stream, very good friend of the family. And he is awesome.
I've learned over my time here in the city that choice of vocabulary is definitely important.
Oh no, I have no filler.
Yeah. So I went to this great Christmas party the other night, and the DJ was really good, man. He played Jump, so I jumped. He played Twist. He played the Twist, so I twisted. And when he played Come On Eileen, I got arrested. Oh, thank you so much, Lemon Squeeze.
Jesus Christ, thanks.
Try to drive straight next time. The roads have lines.
Listen, you know, my car doesn't.
The roads have lines.
Right, and so I follow those lines, right? But when the line leads to the fucking poles,
come on,
that
we all know PD
can't
drive.
Yeah, I'll tell you.
No,
right,
we get the crappy cars that can't corner. We can drive, we just can't corner.
A worksman always blames his tools.
Oh, that's true.
And you guys literally just paid that shit.
Yeah, but you can't stuff, you know, you can't turn.
I ain't complaining. You're keeping us in business.
I ain't even going to say it.
You guys need to learn how to fucking drive.
An alligator in a vest? Dead?
Yeah.
An investigator.
Just saying.
Oh, that's funny.
I'm sure your chief gets real upset every time he has to pay that bill.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Okay.
It's almost $200,000 to $250,000 every single time he has to pay it.
Damn.
Purebred dog.
Yeah.
Yeah.
About $250,000 dollars it costs your fine city every month in repair bills. Just for the police. Let's just put that in mind. EMS I don't see here as often. Wonder why. Maybe they can actually drive.
Sounds like PD needs a crash course.
Emotional. Wow.
Definitely.
PD needs better cars.
PD definitely.
Well, the EMS has worse cause than you guys do, and they don't come here very often.
That's because they just go park it.
What's my buddy
maybe
that's
they know how to drive. Maybe they just know how to drive.
This is not a fly. Is there any
fly? No, PD definitely need a new cereal box so they can put the new license on.
Why are you poking my butt?
He bruised it. Why are you poking my butt?
Oh, okay, yeah. Hey, what my buddy that's a drummer name is two daughters.
Oh, here you go.
And a one. But and a two. And
nice.
We're out of here.
Nice. Nice.
And the worst dad joke of the night goes to.
Poke. 246 will be in Randy MRPD.
Poke. Why am I getting poked?
Because you can't.
Oh my god. I know that voice. Yeah, it's time to go. Ladies and gentlemen, have a great night. We'll be here all week.
I'll see you in about 5 minutes when you write your cars off.
Okay, thanks. Appreciate the support.
Seven.
Oh, God. Wow. Arrest him. My Microsoft Office, yeah. 233 plus one. Same traffic.
Your bumper's fucked.
Again? Which one? The front one?
Yeah.
Might just let it hang.
Hey, Trithier, I really don't know how you drive that damn thing.
It's better than that piece of crap Crown Vic.
Let's go get the Tahoe. And
this one, this car at least has brakes.
Alright, I'll go get something else then. I don't even think I have access to the Tahoe.
I did that for you.
Why not?
Because they've got it pinned per rank, so only certain ranks can take out certain things. This is true. Oh, thank you, Savage Drummond. Thank you for the cheer. Thank you for the biddies. I really appreciate it. If it's on there, I'll pick it up. But I think the Explorer is probably going to be our best bet. Which is not bad.
You got up.
The Explorer is not bad. What's up, Milo? How are you, my man? Good to see you. Great to see you. Hope you're doing well. Prison Bus, Crown Vic, Silverado, Explorer. Charger. So we're going to do Explorer this time. Vehicle extras. Dunt. Dunt. And then we're going to go dunt. Dunt. There we go.
Are you
driving? You want to drive?
I'll drive for a little bit, yeah.
How about it? Alrighty. Let's see. No worries. Dark Cyclone, you're always welcome here. That is Souza. Steele and Souza are back together, which is a big deal. So Souza has been my partner. Horror Girl, hello. Great to see you. Everybody's just hanging out. I hope everybody had a fabulous Christmas. I know I did. Got to hang out with the fam all weekend. Played some games here. We've had a great time hanging out this weekend. It's back to work on Monday.
Can't park that there.
Hey, you okay? It's stolen anyway. Don't worry about her. It's Watch Dogs. Yeah, Dark Cyclone. All right, you're going to make me pull out the dad jokes. Let me find my dad jokes.
These fucking brakes suck.
These are better than the Charger. The Charger does not stop very well.
So can you not pull the Tahoe?
No, I do not have access to the Tahoe. Alrighty, so let's find us a good day trip. So the wife said I should do lunges to stay in shape. That would be a big step forward. Not starting wars, but if two vegans got in a fight, is it still considered a beef? Yes, it is still considered a beef. You know, somebody told me I should start doing lunges to stay in shape, but that'd be a big step forward.
On that anonymous report, I just want to make sure they're not going to...
They fucking hate you.
10459, do you need a backup? The news was hard for you to hear.
I think at this time, take a little slow roll. See what it's looking like.
How do you follow Will Smith in the snow?
Fired at MRPD.
You follow the Fresh Prince. So what do you call a tick? What does a tick and an Eiffel Tower have in common?
What?
Both are Paris sites.
What's a hippie's wife's name?
A hippie's wife?
Yeah, what do you call a hippie's wife?
What?
Mrs. Hippie.
Mrs. Hippie. That's funny. Let's see.
Five nine dispatch, pack standard is code 4 at the moment. I'm gonna sit here at the alleyway 7124 Vinewood Boulevard. Make sure that everything looks copacetic.
Therefore, we'll head up that area and just patrol.
5 out of 4 people would admit I'm bad at fractions.
Yeah, this is true. 5 out of 4. Hey, you know, I don't only know 25 letters of the alphabet. Because I don't know why. Oh my gosh. I hope Stephen Hawking's an organ donor because I need new parts for my go-kart.
I'll tell you the time I fell in love while doing a backflip.
While doing a backflip, okay.
I was heels overhead.
Yeah, exactly.
About 9-0. Stand by. Break. One individual outside carrying, disregard, 3 individuals carrying hostages going up, 4 individuals carrying hostages pulling up the pack standard at this very moment.
233 plus 1 en route.
A firm.
Yep, that's it right
red
there.
Car.
Clear. Closing.
Left.
280 en route.
215 en route.
All right, stop back here by the back door.
On scene.
You're right there. 233 plus 1, take him side door. I'll be right back. Let me get the big guns.
259, make an approach front door.
Our side door is covered.
26, do you guys need any more additionals for the bank robbery?
10-4, let's get another one or two more here.
10-4, I'm on my way.
All units on the bank robbery. We're going to go to TAC 2. TAC 2. It always gets stolen.
Two,
233 on TAC 2 for the bank robbery. And there goes the safe. Incoming units, kill your sirens, please. Thank you. So we don't breach.
T92 to the arriving assist. Let's get this road shut down for the civilian traffic.
Oh, that was fun. Woohoo! What do scholars eat when they're hungry? Academia nuts. Oh, I love it. WC Props, if that's right. Hopefully I'm spelling that properly. I'm saying that properly. Thanks for following. I certainly appreciate it. You guys are awesome. We're actually in a bank robbery right now. All right, so how many units we have set up for chases?
Two-way chases on the other side of the road.
Okay. It's about every 15, 20 minutes, I think it is the timer. So, this server is really different from where you were, Savage Drummond. This server is a lot of fun. They let guys have guns like this, which is really kind of cool. All right, any units at pack standard that is not on TAC 2, please go to TAC 2 to make sure you're on the right radio channel. Okay. That is a local Air 1. There's actually two of them up there. Yeah, both of those are local Air 1s. You'll see them disappear in here in just a second. That's why I was actually looking around to see how many people we had here, because I'm certified to take Air 1, and I could take Souza with me to go grab it. Did he just, like, where did he go? Where did Souza go? Oh, maybe that's him right there. Okay. Yeah. Barden, thank you so much for hanging out with me. I appreciate it. Come on in.
Switch to.
Yeah, I'm on 2.
You're on 2? Okay, shit. Yeah. Nobody said anything when I first pulled up. I didn't hear it go over the radio.
All units on TAC 2, sound off.
2.2.
Two 2.2, where are you? Are you in the car?
Negative, rear side car.
Hey, are you on TAC 2? Hey, Roxanne, are you on TAC 2?
Yes, I am.
Okay, good. I didn't hear any. I haven't heard anybody say anything.
Oh. Yeah, I tried saying something and no one replied.
Okay, try it again. Let's make sure you're on TAC 2. Just give me your number.
215.
Okay, I got you. 10-4.
Okay.
All right, hold the back down. Let me check the front. Woo. I know, it is weird.
I'll have to see if I can get one. I don't carry those in my cruiser. give me a second. Why not? They were originally invented for gunshot guns. Okay, guys. Set time for me, okay? Let me see if I can get one.
Two 2.59 to all units on pack standard is, do we have a tampon at any easy accessible, inventory?
10-9?
No, ma'am, you heard that clearly.
That's a negative.
Alright, tell them the only lady that we have here doesn't have one.
Okay, guys, can y'all hear me again? Okay, so the only female officer I have on scene right now doesn't have any, and she's the only one that's on duty, so I believe
I can fly. Sorry, guys. Dispatch is not in yet. We haven't gotten there yet. What's up, Matthew?
Think about it every night and day. Okay, well, we can get that sorted out. Spread
my wings. Oh, yeah, they're asking for a tampon.
259 dispatch, or 259 to all units on Peg Sanders. She wishes to talk to a supervisor after this is over with. A hostage that's requesting a female care.
Okay, she can come down to MRPD and talk to us.
Is she legitimately requesting a tampon?
A-firm.
Yeah, I carry one in my bug out back. Hang on.
Here, hey.
I can check here. My vehicle again.
Give her this.
There. There's standard one of my.
Give her that.
Oh, God, no, I'm not giving her that.
Give her that and tell her that might work.
You,
just here,
you can give her that. Here.
Yeah, I'll give it to her.
Jesus Christ.
No, just here. I carry tampons because they're good for bullet wounds.
They are good for bullet wounds.
You can give it to her.
What's
no, I'm not
on?
Giving her that. That's not a fucking tampon.
A penis pop.
Okay, stand back.
Yeah, I got nada.
Hey, this is Officer Souza. Was there a subject requesting tampons? Can I step in to hand you one?
Don't step inside.
Okay, I'm coming in. I'm not armed. I'm not armed. I'm not armed. Who was it? Okay, yeah. Here you go. I carry.
Hey, one on. Okay. One on the right. One on the left.
Okay.
Subs. Suspects. And then unknown at the back door.
We
gotta down
make
low.
Sure that he's okay.
There you go.
Just relax, guys. Relax. We're just making sure
relax.
That he's okay.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Alrighty, ma'am. There you
relax,
go. Take
relax,
care. Okay.
Relax.
Let me know if you need anything else. Absolutely.
Thank you.
Good deal.
Always come prepared.
All right. Go back to your regularly scheduled positions. Oh, yeah.
Souza,
totally.
You're a god.
I try.
Souza is daddy.
A-firm. Okay, let's get...
enough to be your daddy.
Break, break, break. Let's get our ducks in a row so we can figure out who's taking pursuit and who's taking hostages.
So your primary...
I'll take
would...
a hostage.
Okay.
Wait, chicks, you want me to take primary? To A, part of this pursuit.
Two nine two, I can be set up for pursuit or hostage. You tell me where you need me.
Yeah, 259, I was first on scene. I'll take primary on pursuit.
I haven't been on my medic character today. I'll be on that tomorrow. I'm trying to get some good time in as PD.
Get someone to stay behind with me so we can take care of the hostages.
Goodness gracious.
Yeah,
see this car behind us.
Alright, so that puts you three on... is that your car way over there or is that your car right
no.
here?
This Crown Vic right here.
Okay, and so we got the Explorer. All right, so Explorer across the street and the Charger across the street are both taking pursuit. Myself, my plus one, and Roxanne are going to take the hostages.
259.
Go ahead.
259 to all units, be advised there is a black sports car, pink underglow, parked across the street by the Vinewood Fashion.
I don't know if he's part of this or not.
We'll check that out as soon as we got the hostage straightened out.
Paper.
Alright guys, they're just about ready to go. Y'all set up for pursuit. Be ready.
To confirm they're already coming out.
They're releasing hostages first and then they're coming.
Copy.
Come right on over here.
Get ready to go.
Right on over here.
You 259's in the Crown Vic.
Alright, they're gone. Hey there, how are you?
292, I'm a clear.
Could have been better, yeah.
All right, hold tight. Souza, I'm coming in with you. Stand by. PD.
Police department, if you're in here, identify yourself.
LSPD.
I sent those police. If you're in here, identify yourself.
246 is going to pull off this pursuit. We have four units.
They went. Other side, other side.
Side ATM clear.
10-4, I have eyes.
Police department, if you're in here, come out with your hands up.
I'm going to go check underneath these desks.
Taking another left into the construction site. Taking another left. Taking out the construction site now.
Desks are clear.
Take the primary, take the primary, take the primary.
All right, let's go downstairs first.
Yeah. Police department, if you're in here, come out with your hands up.
2-6 of the unit securing the hostage.
Police department, if you're in here, come out with your hands up. Police department, if you're in here.
All right, whoa, don't go any farther.
280 primary.
What happens if you go in those?
I have no idea.
I want to find out. Oh, shit! Steele, help! Oh, fuck!
Let me see if I can grab you out. Hold on. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
What the fuck?
Roxanne, you still up top?
I'm with the hostages
how
right now.
How the hell?
10-4, 10-4, can you call EMS and have them come up here, please? I know. I told them. So that's why we don't go any farther.
Both of them.
I wanted to know what happened.
Yeah, I think you just hit the lasers.
How do you get through those?
I have no idea. You might not be able to.
What happened?
He got sniped. He got sniped. He got. He forgot to pull a chute.
Around. Someone pull them.
Are we good to go? Do you need to ride anywhere?
PD to EMS.
Go for EMS.
Tibor, CJ, I need you at pack standard. I've got an officer down.
On my way, Steele.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, I have not done,
Hey, can you ask her if that tampon
Don't
worked?
Don't worry about it, Matthew.
Oh yeah, no problem. I just wanted to make sure you didn't want the supervisor still.
Oh no, I didn't want the supervisor.
Who wanted it?
So I wanted the tampon, and I said that you guys did all you could to try and get me one, but the lady in there was like, no, you're gonna talk to the supervisor because it's nothing. And I was like, okay, just don't shoot me. Okay, I'll talk to the supervisor.
Alrighty then.
Yeah, but alright, I'm gonna talk to the supervisor.
I'm gonna go reset the bank. I'll be right back. Okay, thank you. I know, we got a Karen in the city. Can you see that? Let's see here. I am going to use that little, this opportunity to kind of run through here and see if I can find any bullet casings. Look at there. Clear casings. There we go. So now I pull out the. Oh, that's awesome, man. I don't know yet. We haven't even had an interaction with her, so. Yeah. Time to run to get past the lasers. See, I've never been a criminal, so it's really tough for me to come up with, to try to figure out how to do some of that stuff. So I've always been EMS or police, so. I do have a criminal character, but you know. Come on, where's the reset? I guess the reset ain't working. No, of course the lock works. Come on, you piece of junk. There we go. Now I see the lock. So let me see if I can get over here and get to the... Yeah, I don't bring them out much. Yeah, I got a bunch of casings.
Oh, probably a lot of explosives, too.
Nah, not much. We're clear.
If you say so.
What did you say? Huh?
I said what? Said, if you say so, because I heard someone die.
A1, I'll respond to that. Ejectocito. I'm already clear of pack.
Oh. Hold on. Okay. Why? You heard explosions? Must not have been from in here, because I definitely didn't hear it.
No. I heard someone dying.
Oh.
I think it was one of the guards.
Oh, it might have been one of the guards. Yeah.
This is not a fly. Is there any officer available for Ruddle?
I think Susan's going down there to do that now. Oh, wait.
Ah, what? Oh,
okay. There we go.
That's not normal.
What?
I'm a magician.
I see that. We got kicked the heck out.
That place is haunted. Yeah.
Yep. No, he just reset the bank. The manager kicked us out.
Oh.
That guy's a dick.
Yeah, he is.
What if I look back in there?
Don't go back in there. I don't even use this bank for like ATM purposes, if I can help it.
No. Oh boy.
No.
Yeah.
I'll just use the ATM with the strip club, you know what I mean?
Wow.
Wow.
Our 233 is gonna be plus one, is gonna be 10-8 from
we gotta
Pacific
go back to
Tech
1.
I'm already on Tech 1.
Give 50 safe traffic. Well, that was definitely an explosion.
That was. Okay.
So, that was fun.
Yeah, tell me about it. Gomer, are you still here? I just sent you a DM, so if you're here, great. Okay. Yeah, was just trying to get your character name in the city, seeing if that might have been the reason why. .233 all units. Somebody check out that Karen in Legion Square.
.215 en route.
No, I was just asking if anybody was going. We can go. It's not a big deal.
I'm good.
Yeah, you get to deal with the Karen.
Hooray! Wait, where is she?
She said in the middle of Legion Square. She may have already been picked up by EMS, because I have a feeling she put an EMS call in too.
I already found her.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch
watch the sky. I think about it every night and day.
Just
spread my wings and fly away.
That's the Karen.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, how you doing?
How are you?
Good. How are you?
She got the Karen.
Hey,
look.
So I may or may not.
5-9 radio check.
Be causing havoc tonight.
Lima Charlie.
Well, yeah. You're going to tell us now? So, I mean, you want us to just go ahead and put you in jail now and save everybody time?
Well, I haven't done anything yet.
Oh, okay. I got you. Okay.
I mean, I just woke up. You just got to give me a second, right?
Yeah. No, I understand. We'll give you a second.
How many cops are on duty?
I cannot divulge that information. Isn't she awesome?
Really? Why?
We're not allowed to tell how many cops we have on duty.
Really? Why?
Well, there are ways you can find out.
How?
Think about it really hard, and you might be able to figure it out.
Yeah, I don't know how that shit works. That works around here.
You okay? You okay there?
Yeah, I just don't know how that shit works around here.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah.
So
there is a services tab on your phone.
Yep. Oh, I don't have a phone.
Oh, that's a big issue then. Are you brand new to the city?
I'm on a level with you? No, I just, yeah.
Alrighty.
I, got hurt the other day and, woke up at the hospital. All right, okay. I gotta go steal a car.
Okay, take care.
Just don't do it in front of us.
Welcome aboard.
Yep,
we're taking you to jail.
Fuck you.
Wow. That guy will run her over. See?
Hey, excuse me, sir.
Wow.
I want to arrest her so bad.
You do?
I do.
It's a Karen.
I know, that's going to be the best part.
I know, right? I said we let that rookie go arrest her.
Who's the rookie's number?
I have no idea.
Oh, shit.
Hey, officer right there at Legion Square parking garage. Who's at the corner of Elgin and whatever this road is? San Andreas.
P59 can swing over to whoever it is.
Well, he's just not answering the radio, and the car that's pulled up next to him. Car that pulled up next to him is actually was just stolen in front of us.
Hey, firm, do you need an additional?
No, it was the rookie. Hold tight. At the ATM getting hit. ATM. Where's the ATM? Yeah, I see it. Yeah, no, I'm not dealing with Karen if I can help it. I am not dealing with Karen. And I am not driving, by the way, so... .233 active 1080. We'll be using comms. And what's this gray car involved?
He was there. He's running with him.
All right. Okay, we're 233 plus one. We're going to stay with the gray car, which is the second car.
Five nine, attach.
5-9, go past and catch up with that other officer.
Hey, if we're coming from Benny.
Gun's on my lap.
Are you need me?
265, we got one chase going down Elgin right at Legion Square. The other one is at Legion Square, 1050. Correction, accident. Stand by doing a UE Strawberry Avenue right back on San Andreas Avenue.
25 miles in the Crown Vegas Agency.
10-4. Watch your spacing, yeah. So Souza is not a rookie. He is actually an officer. He is not new. He was in another city with us.
You know, you okay?
Get out of the car.
Yeah, mate. Get.
Hey, Fonda, how are you?
All right, he's taking another vehicle, now in a white Corvette. Get out of the way.
6-5 on him.
Both chases are now lining up.
I think these cars are trying to interfere.
No, of course they are.
Continuing with Gucci. 265, I'm with you. Can you take comms?
Yeah, so he can.
Please, disregarded comms after two units. 10-4.
Turning.
Which way? Left? No, straight.
Go. Alright. Check on the left. Take primary.
Lost him. Okay,
stand there. So, well, we are at Dorset Drive. One is at South Boulevard, Del Perro. Actually, both of them are. Westbound South Boulevard Del Perro. Left on Milton. Right on Boulevard Del Perro at Haywick Avenue. Right by LS Customs. Opposite lane of travel. Milton Parkway. Going through the parking lot at LS Customs. Through the parking garage. We have to have authorization to pit. 10-4. Okay, we're going through LS Customs again. If he does this little Yui again, we're gonna try and box him in. So we're Abe Milton, hanging a left on Dorset Drive, now in Las Lagunas. Opposite lanes of travel, left on Haywick. Right on North Vitus Avenue. Through the parking garage. Out the other side, continuing on the North Archer. Left onto Eclipse. Back down the hill. Back down the hill on San Vitus. Left again.
Five, nine, secondary. Cars behind me coming to interfere.
Then we're East Alta Street, crossing the bridge. Oh, watch out. Left on San Andreas. Left underneath the viaduct. Get him, Souza, get him.
You want me to pit?
No, hang on. Too many people around. 10-4 on Alta Street at Del Perro Freeway, going north. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. 233, any higher ranking officer on duty at the moment?
Going to be negative.
10-4, 233 is on watch command. We are going to attempt to pit here shortly as soon as we can get to a clear spot. All right, if it stays under 80. If it stays under 80 and there's no one around, pit them. All right, be advised. We're going to go to for pit shortly. And everybody move to box.
Giving guys a wide berth to intercept any interference.
Okay, we're still going in the parking garage, coming out the other side. You got a left on Morningwood Boulevard. Nice move, nice move.
Got the white cockhead coming up on your ass.
Yeah.
You find out it's gonna take the white.
10-4-33 is on the gray. Yeah, he does. He's at the mansion.
Calling you for white.
Block him in, block him in.
Somebody block that.
Block that entrance. Block that entrance back there.
To that entrance, watch out. Never mind, they peeled off.
Get down, get down, get down! You got two coming out.
They're on the radio.
Stop running! All right, guns out.
No, don't go for cuffs.
259-233, request permission to pit white.
10-4, if he's available.
Different.
A unit, you're clear to go deadly. Tim-4, gray's getting away. Damn it.
I'm still on white.
Oh, he's down. All right. Is he handcuffed?
No.
Okay, good, because he does not get to be handcuffed if he's down. I'll stay with him if you guys want to go ahead and go get the cars.
Yeah.
White's coming to you guys.
Hold tight. I'm gonna get this guy in a car and get him out of here.
No, you should leave me there.
And four, I'm starting to lose weight down West Hallwick, opposite lanes of travel.
Yeah, you shouldn't be taking me away from the scene, man.
Alright, go to pillbox.
Yeah, you shouldn't be taking me away from the scene, man.
286 plus one is en route to pillbox for the dog.
Hey, dude, do you have the right to remain silent? Anything you say can and you will be used against you in a court of law?
incapacitated, buddy.
You have the right to remain silent. I can read it to you anytime I'd like because you can talk and you can hear. So, you have the right to remain silent. Please use that right to remain silent.
Is nobody secure
this other guy? We got one.
Yeah,
one of them got away.
It's gonna be a local.
Oh yeah, that's a local. Yeah, he sold that car.
Might either made it.
233 EMS. We got one coming in. One suspect in custody with gunshot wounds. Watch out, don't hit nobody.
For gunshots?
Okay. Yeah, that's a 10-4, CJ.
Alright, Steele.
Yeah, you shouldn't have took me from an active scene, buddy.
Do you know my procedure? Are you a cop?
Yeah, I've studied law for 4 years, buddy.
Yeah, every criminal's a lawyer. Like I said, you have the right to remain silent. Use that right.
You can't read a right to a down suspect, buddy.
I can do what the hell I want to do. So you just need to chill out.
Before I go ahead and search the vehicle.
Alex, man, did you change your hair again?
It was a hostage situation.
You want to see how bad it is?
This guy's been hit by a vehicle. Is there one to drag him up? It sounded like I was going to drag you up back and shoot you.
Yeah, I want to talk to your superior.
I am the superior.
Then you should definitely know better than to take somebody from an active scene, man.
The scene was secure, sir. All your buddies left you. And you're not going to give...
They were literally driving around, buddy.
Look, you're right. They were literally driving around. The fact was is they were probably coming to get you. So the fact is
Yeah, you shouldn't have left. You shouldn't have took me out of an active scene. Hey, good W, buddy.
246 back on check one.
Great win for you guys. You got one. Good job.
All right, secure that door. Hey, CJ. CJ, you awake?
Yeah, I'm having headaches.
It's okay.
Four vehicles
and
being
impounded. You need to walk back and talk to me, or what?
I got a guy in that room right there. He's being a complete asshole, trying to take his job. He's really salty because we caught him.
Need surgery?
Yeah, I just put him in surgery because he was shot several times. And I put him in there to keep him away from everybody else.
Let's go back 10-8.
We just went on about a 30-minute chase with him. And his buddies tried to rescue him off of everybody else. They split cars. They rammed all of us. They did everything they could possibly do to get us off the chase. And we still caught at least one or two of them. And
okay,
it's just ridiculous.
Let's do this.
Fall down.
Rocks.
Okay. I can
not
fall
right
down.
Now.
I can
not
fall
right
down.
Now.
Oh.
Aww. We're talking business here.
Okay.
Let's Wolf,
thanks for following. I appreciate it, buddy.
You come into surgery and just keep an eye on me. I'll start working on them. Or do we need to go to...
I got officers right there covering the room. As long as he doesn't escape, I'm fine. He's just salty because he got caught. That's the bottom line. And he was pissed off.
Did he get a particular color on so I know?
No, he actually has...
Okay.
He's shirtless. But the fact is that
right.
He's pissed off because we pulled him... when he went down, we... He got shot. We went down... His buddy escaped. I went back to pick him up. We put him in a car to bring him to Pillbox. And he's all pissed off because we removed him from a scene. But the scene was over. There was nothing else there to do.
He could have put in a 911.
He could have.
But we ain't got no 911, so.
Yeah, so.
All right, not a problem. I'll go talk to him.
Okay, I'm going to go breathe for a minute. Let those officers hold that for a second because I'm kind of pissed off. Oh man, look at that dude. HTF, thanks so much. That dude was salty as hell. He's pissing me off. I'm just ready to take a second. Just to freaking breathe for a second.
Five to 259. Be careful, you're being watched.
I never remember what this one is. I think it's 4. There we go.
Where is is this guy right here with the camera? Yes, sir.
Thanks for the subscription, my friend. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Holy cow, you guys have been really, really generous, genuine today. Genuinely awesome today.
If you want to.
Let me see what I got here from Avs.
Store robbery. Looks like you got one female, 3 hostages. She's got a semi automatic. Code 4 is me responding to that store robbery with 3 hostages. Can I get an additional deliveries?
Nine
16
that's a 10-4.
265, show me 10-6 the banks. 2-4, go ahead and show me where you are on scene. So we got a 2-4-door sedan, colored all black.
Now you should be able to read.
Yeah, dude. I mean, we didn't do anything wrong. We did it the right way. Our guys pitted right.
224 to all officers in this store robbery. They want all cops at the bank. I mean, at the store robbery.
So.
He's being transported. So. Was his gun loaded?
I don't know. I didn't shoot him, so. Hey, Rox.
Yo.
What's up?
Not much. How are you?
Try not to be pissed off.
I
was just trying to get him to shut up.
Shot and punches.
He was yelling. 5
back 10-8.
You're bullshitting because you shot me in the back. No reason. Yes, you did.
Oh boy.
And then you took me from an active scene.
You took me from an active scene? What do you mean? You were dead. Did you not want to die? Did you want to die?
We got 5-9, Tony.
I want to talk to a supervisor, man.
Hey, can I get all officers responsible for this? I'm calling all officers on this scene.
I don't know what the issue is, man. I did take. We did
for a store robbery?
Yep, that's what Mrs. Demanding. That's what she's demanding.
Got your medical help.
She has three hostages.
Now, you took me from a scene where my people are still trying to get
in. 6 Road. 5-9, code 3, same traffic.
Okay, yeah, you're right.
I thought I had some really good restraint there. I thought I showed some really good restraint.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Because I could have just...
Apparently I shot him in the back, yeah.
So did he open fire?
No, he pulled the gun on me. I ain't going to take a chance.
No, I get it. I get it.
I don't give a shit if it's loaded or not. He pulled the gun on the cop.
Somebody go with this. Somebody go.
Go, Seb. Go, Seb. Oh, never mind. I'll take it.
Am I supposed to sit there and wait to see if it does have bullets, you know?
No, I know.
I wouldn't blame you.
Well, I went less lethal first, but when the first guy that we were chasing pulled out a pistol and started shooting, and first of all shot at officers, and then shot the local and stole that car to get away, and the fact of the matter was, is that's when I switched over to lethal.
Well, that was the thing, is I tased him and tried to cuff him, and then he punched me in the face. And then I tased him a third time, and then while he was going down, he pulled for that gun that he had.
Mm.
And I said, drop the gun, started backpedaling. He pointed it towards my direction. I'm not going to take a chance, no.
No.
I've been two in his chest.
All right. I've just...
Yeah, it was two shots.
Well, and then he wanted to get pissed off because we took him out. And the fact of the matter was, is the scene was over. There was nobody else there. Everybody else had left.
Well, he's mad because his chase car was going to pick him up and take him to the hospital.
That's right.
Like if EMS wasn't going to call us because he had taser prongs in him.
Yeah, no. So who was primary on that call anyway? Weren't you? No, it was a blonde guy. Who's the other guy?
Question.
Is that Blake? .233 to the unit that was primary on the ATM call. .224, what's your 20?
I'm right down here cleaning the store right now, then I'm going to attach that person.
Okay, 224, we need you to come down to MRPD and straighten this out with this ATM robbery.
10-4.
All right, let's ride, bro.
We have 3 units on the pursuit. You're going to be good at that.
All right, 10-4. Still, Robbie's going to be clear. I got some couple bullet casings.
What the fuck?
Are you driving from the back today?
5-9, lost eyes.
Yeah, it's remote control.
Oh my goodness.
Last
what a crazy
headed north
afternoon.
Up freeway and
evening.
Supply.
Oh, where's that ATM robber you said that, sir?
.292 to the unit requesting. Who was the primary on the ATM robbery that split into a 4-car chase?
224, I think. You say that was two.
Back to 10-8.
You say that was 224, right?
No, that was not me. The ATM. I wasn't at an ATM. I was at a store robbery.
Yeah, I'm talking to talking about a different call.
Oh, no, I was trying to figure out where was that call at.
So Jackass was not even involved, and he's answering on the radio. Okay. I think he's in here in the cells.
.221 was tertiary on the ATM scene.
Yeah, I need to know who originally talked to the guy at the ATM before he ran off. What's up?
How you doing, brother?
All right. So I thought somebody was there, though.
No, he didn't shoot me. When I tased him,
are they asking if anyone, if there's any actual evidence that they robbed the ATM?
Negative. I want to talk to the person that was the main guy when we pulled up. I think he's down here in the cells with me, but I'm not 100% sure. And then that, when we arrived, they broke off into four different chases.
10-4, that's when we arrived as well as when the pursuit started.
10-4, can I have every officer that was on those chases to report to MRPD, please?
292, I'm going radio silent.
10-4.
Yeah, they asked if I needed a ride because I was walking down the highway and they gave me a ride, man, and all of that shit happened.
I did say it on radio, we're only focusing on the guy in the chest, and he was the only one that was actually hitting the ATM, but honestly.
Yeah, well, we had so much commotion, there was like three cars, and, you know, we didn't know who ran into what car, and...
Did you want to give him a report?
259 and route MRPD.
Middle of mine about what happened with him.
Yeah, no, I'll talk to him, I'll take it. Alright. So you were just a...
What's your number?
You asked the guy that was driving the gray car.
What's your number?
Yeah, he just gave
286.
Okay, were you originally on the ATM? When we pulled up, you were up there, right?
And he... Yeah, okay, so sorry, I wasn't... I was going to answer on radio, but...
No worries.
If I had any units by Philbox, there's a speeding black two-door sports car. Disregard him, he's transporting in front of Philbox.
Why just... I called him ready to go, focus on the guys in the other car. Focus in the run on the adjuster, he's the one that was hitting. These guys, the only thing they were really doing was just trying to block us off so the other guy could get away. The other guys, these guys are pretty much innocent on the fact that he just shot an officer.
Well, no, he's interfering in a police chase.
And that
as
well, yeah.
Yeah.
And then that's pretty much it. And then
oh my god, really?
He was the passenger, I witnessed that myself.
80%? Okay, so... Did we ever get the guy that was actually doing the robbery? 120? You guys are killing me.
Well, no, we were okay. Just kind of going towards Alton.
All right, so this guy really should be charged with interfering.
Yeah, that's pretty much the only thing. And then I don't know if he shot the other officer or not.
Yeah, he definitely shot.
Was driving. I was like, what the hell?
He's claiming that he didn't have any ammo in his car.
Okay.
He did have a lockpick gold chain on him and a vintage pistol.
Thanks, Chaos. No, you have shot plenty of people today.
Sure.
Have we verified that? Has he already been searched?
Yeah, here we are, man.
Yeah, I have all of his stuff on him right now.
Okay, so anything...
no, I don't, man. I left it in my car. It's broken down and sand.
Ruby is not supposed to be a criminal. Ms. Williams, you've been arrested. She's a sweet mechanic.
Oh, man, I pretty much all I do is tow truck, man.
Going on here,
Westman. We're just trying to get to the bottom of it. Hey, Savs, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm okay. Trying to get to the bottom of all this.
Just really quick.
Yeah, I don't even have bullets in the
situation.
I just keep that to the locals.
That interaction before the hurricane I was telling you about.
When I'm repoing cars.
Then why'd you pull it, man?
I was putting it away. I accidentally had it out, man.
Oh, thanks, Gomer.
Oh, that's why I was like dropping it.
470 to 10. Okay, so this is what I understand. So, main guy pulls up, gets, or main guy robs ATM, gets into a jester, takes off. Somehow this guy is in something different, another car, because I know we had a gray car, we had a gray car, and we had a jester was initial.
Did I get my gun back?
And then...
Yeah, as long as I check your records, everything's good.
Okay, cool.
Alright. So you promised, Pinky promised me that it was accidental?
Yeah, man, it was accidental, Pinky, man. I was trying to put it
away. I saw that.
Promise,
hang on
man.
Just a second, Chaos.
Alright, let me just check your records. As long as that...
Hey, is that a man right there? Yeah, the guy in the pink hair.
That's hilarious. Oh my god, Chaos.
Hey, what's up, man?
Does
No, I love the hair, man.
Does Sugar know this?
I thought you were a friend that I knew, man. In the car, I thought you were Miss Peggy, man.
Hey, Souza. So,
yeah.
Does he have a pistol permit?
I mean, it's not loaded.
If he does not have a pistol permit, he does not. Well, because we've already got him on.
There is no pistol permit.
No, I know.
Yeah. But so, here's the thing: is he was just so okay, come good. Here, come here.
Hold tight, y'all. Hold tight.
Boy, and like a few what's in his pellet. Like,
so he was just a bystander in the car, and then the driver is the one that was involved. So that's the one we need to be looking for. He had just asked for a ride. He's a mechanic. His car broke down. I've been saying he asked for a ride, and this is a story, and he's sticking to it because I try to trick him like I normally do. And he had asked for a ride, and they had driven down to the bank, and that's where the driver had met up for the four-car scramble. And then that's when he was in there, but he just had – he ran because, you know, that's what everybody else was doing. He didn't want to get in trouble.
Chaos, you're killing me. That's hilarious.
As far as the pistol pool, he's saying it's it was accidental. That's why he never shot. But he still got up and had the gun and didn't listen to verbal commands. So that's right. Why he got shot.
So
I'm going to just hit him with accessory.
By the way, your mouth is moving, but there are no words coming.
So you want to, yeah, I mean, if you can hit him, you want to send him for accessory, that's fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna just find him for the accessory because at this point he's been jailed long enough. And then we'll just find him for the accessory. And then as far as a pistol, it had no ammunition in it. He said he just carries it for his care tactic, like an airsoft gun. So,
okay. All right.
And he has no ammo. That, sure. The only thing illegal he had on him was a lockpick.
All right. That's fine.
Really isn't illegal. So.
Okay. I'm cool with that.
All right.
Okay. Cool. All right.
I'm going to just check his record real quick. As long as he's good, I'm going to give him a square.
All right. Good. All right. So, and nobody else was recovered during that chase.
Not that I'm aware of. We broke off because we ended up on one vehicle and there were still like five officers pursuing that one vehicle.
Okay, well, I gotcha.
You're talking about the white and the gray.
Yeah.
That head split. Yeah. I lost eyes on the white because he had a hip hop and I sat there for like 5 minutes.
Okay.
And he didn't come back. So, and the vehicle's the one.
Yeah. All right, you guys are dismissed. Thank you.
Steele, did they fix that not on bail thing?
I don't have any choice on that. That's not something I can fix.
No. Did they fix it? Because it still says he's on bail.
No, as far as I know.
Okay.
Yeah. Yes, you are. I will get that for you. Are you looking up the time and money? I got you coming. Souza? You looking for time and money? Yes, go ahead and send him before you write that report, and then we can be done with it.
Yeah.
Okay. God, why does this number keep going up? Who did that? Was that Matthew? Was that you? Bonehead. Let's see. You guys have been lots of fun to hang out with. I appreciate it. Thanks for coming in. Thanks for having a fabulous, just an awesome time with me today. I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to hang out for a little while. We just got kind of an asshole in here. You know, I hate to say that, but we kind of got kind of an asshole.
Where the hell did my recruit go?
Not my day to watch him, sir.
I'm gonna be honest, Steele, this one's a handful.
Oh boy. Look, that the recruit?
43.
Yeah.
Well, who is he?
Rohan, 916.
And how is he a handful?
He doesn't want to like. So oh, man, I had a gun out earlier because we ran outside MRPD because there was an explosion nearby.
Okay.
And he told me to put my gun away because not everything needs to result to violence. And, you know, I
Wow.
I plain out told him, you know, if I don't know what kind of scene I'm running into, I'm not going to run into something unprepared. It's just like a bank. Wow. They could have a bat, they could have a gun, a taser. We have no clue until we breach, and then we can adjust accordingly.
Right.
He says violence isn't necessary with our job. I'm like, well, you ain't been doing this very long, because we get shot at quite a bit. Sure.
We do.
There's quite a bit of overstepping going on, but yeah. I've already spoke to Cooper about it. She's keeping an eye out.
Good. Yeah, go find your rookie.
Yeah. Just
keep an eye on it. So, guys, real quick, and I'm going to say this now before somebody pops in here, because I don't know if she's going to pop in here or not. So tomorrow, especially for all you folks that are here in the server, that are hanging out. So tomorrow is Mia's birthday. It's her real life birthday, but she's going to be in city. She's going to be doing a birthday stream. Let me give her a quick shout out so you guys can all go give her a follow. Hang on just a second in my head. Mia RBB 2. Okay, there we go. So go give Mia a follow. She is going to be in city. Just in case you guys don't know, my EMS character, which is Steve Steele. This is Brian Steele, his brother. But my EMS character, Steve Steele, has been kind of seeing Mia off and on. Well, not really off and on. It's more like on. All right, I'm leaving because you're dancing. And
how you doing?
All right. So we're going to be doing a, you want to get the car repaired or? Yeah, I guess it looks all right.
We just leave it like this, yeah.
Let's go. Gives it character. So we're going to be doing a kind of a date night. Whoa, look at that launch. Oh, really? All right, let me try, see what it says here. Okay, let me find. Let me see. Oh, okay. So drop the 2 off of it. There we go. Okay, so let me redo that shout out. There we go. How about that? So that should take you to the correct link. Thank you for letting me know. I didn't know I had her link wrong. So, with that being said, tomorrow we're doing kind of a date night, kind of not a date night. We're all going to go out to a nice dinner, maybe do some fun stuff. Excellent. And and then we're going to go out to Pearl's, which is the restaurant over by the right. The restaurant over by the pier. And we're going to, Whoa.
Slow down, slow down, damn.
Oh my goodness, can you move?
Thanks,
yeah. Yeah, I need to repair. I don't know how you're gonna repair from up there.
So we're gonna go out there, then go to Pearl's. When we go to Pearl's, we are going to have like as many people into Pearl's as possible and have a big party for her, a big kind of a surprise party. So this is a last minute 24 hours kind of planning kind of thing. But it should be a lot of fun. So please, if you're in city, come by. I see some people that are in city that are in my chat. I see some that are lurking. I never call out lurkers. I always say thanks for lurking. But if you're definitely going to be around tomorrow, it would be excellent. And the party at Pearl's is going to be about 10 p.m. And EMS Steel will be taking her by there about 10 p.m. So
What's up, green hair goblin?
Wow. Really? Oh, that's awesome to see, Chaos. Please leave your guns at home.
What? You want to call me over?
Look at your fucking hair.
Because I'm sure Wade will come in and be upset that he got, you know.
I mean, have you seen my fucking clown car?
This is an innocent party. This is something I just want to kind of throw together really quick so that she has an absolute blast in the city. And it would be really awesome if all of the high command in the city, all of them are here and able to jump in and wish her a happy birthday. So I know she doesn't think it's a big deal for a birthday, but
can I take a ride for a ride?
No.
But I want to pull people over too.
No, well, you should apply.
But I'm in uniform, see?
Is that our car?
It's a nice uniform. Nice uniform.
I'm gonna arrest you next time you do that.
Hi, Steele. Did you miss me? Release Steele.
Okay, so.
Were you being a dumbass?
Yes, he was. That's what he does.
That doesn't surprise me.
If he wants to, he'll stop running if he wants to be let go.
You would punch him if for no reason, Elliot. Does that count for anything?
Steele, you hate me, don't you?
Only on days that end in Y. Gah! Alright, hit it. So they're going, did our window just bust? Nah, it didn't.
Are you ready, Freddy?
Yeah, I'm waiting on you, home chicken.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Wow, so you guys are thinking I'm going to get shot. Well, I mean, that dude that we just let go is going to go buy some bullets, and he's probably going to shoot us. So. Right there. Code 3, let's go. Where's my radio? +233 responded to the shots fired. Negative. It looks like it's down here by Grove Street. Hmm.
265 on the scene.
Alrighty, so we are searching for bullet casings. See what we can find here.
2-4, the responding shots fired.
Shots fired are going to be code 4. You can clear.
10-4, 2-4, so we're back 10-8.
All right, 233 plus 1 tonight. Oh, look at this. Whoa, look at that. Gomer spending some cash to save my life. Look at the man, Gomer. Ooh, wait a minute. Is that a car dealership right there?
Yeah, it looks like it might be one. Yeah.
Looks like it, doesn't it?
So she just wants the big special, like just the no spike strips, free passage to the car.
It was totally you. You know you spent that.
The person in the other car, could you please, you be able to clear out the building? I kind of have a little bit of a deal with the car that I'll drive.
And Sonora.
65, I got you.
Okay, she's gonna be coming out now.
We are closing.
Nani, what is up?
I just, if you can bring...
Alright. Where are you going?
The dude doing over 100, doesn't matter.
Oh, okay.
Probably the robbery.
233 is going to be in pursuit. Looks like a burgundy four-door. We're right here at Covenant Avenue, down by Grove Street. Can I get additionals?
Front, away.
10-4, we got one more car also, they're trying to interfere.
2-4 is going to break off this door while we are attached to,
Just be careful ramming.
I got eyes on this still.
10-4, he's down in Ravine.
No, it wasn't.
She's going back through it. Vehicle occupied 4 times.
Unknown. He's down the ravine. Can't get to him. Hang on just a second. We're switching around. Yeah, go down that way.
She knocked me into the water.
What's the 20 on that,
Closest postal is 9028, but we lost eyes.
10-4, what's the description of that vehicle?
No, turn around. Okay, or not.
Looks like I think I might have eyes.
10-4, it should be a burgundy.
The officer requesting backup?
Yeah, go. Should be a burgundy four-door.
I got eyes on the store robbery one. Suspect 1050.
There's your backup call. 10-4, we're on the way.
Anybody have that respond to that backup report?
Roger the sun.
5-9 and robbed the backup report.
Highway, the Power Freeway, southbound. Opposite travels the lane.
Oh, shit.
Southbound.
Don't die.
The other unit that went in the water was, what is your status?
Careful, we got him coming out. We got him coming out.
Now we're heading westbound to Pearl Fury. Can I get some additionals there, please?
Is there another one down there, Souza?
Yeah, there's a second car closer to the way I'm heading.
We're going to be heading eastbound to Pearl Fury.
Where's that 1080?
Yes,
Nani, Robert, thank you. Hang on just a second. I am kind of involved. I will be right with you. Hang on.
Try to attach from
suspect. Suspect made it to the other bridge. I cut in. Proto freeway.
Is there a unit that picked up the other officer from the water?
I'll lost eyes at this time. It's going to be a four-door sedan in black.
Yeah, there was one that picked up that officer.
Save him. So we can disregard this backup required now?
Yeah, I lost eyes on it. We were called for. My back, 10-8.
Can I get a car to my location, please?
10-4, we're on the way. Trying to figure out how to get back there to him.
Yo, do you have him? You're...
Yeah, I think he's right back here.
Okay, here, somebody grab him. I'm going to go back down and see because there's two cars down there.
Okay, okay, I got him. We can call EMS. We can just call EMS. Yeah, I got it. Okay, so let's catch up with chat while we're waiting. Nani, thank you so much for the raid. That was awesome. Awesome, awesome. Thank you for the host. Been right turn one day when you least expect it. Oh, my God. Not much how it goes. And good. I'm doing well. Things have been kind of crazy today. he did just say F you. I'm so glad you came in. I'm so glad you hung out.
Was there a second officer that crashed into the water? I got two cars in the water. Can we get a roll call?
290 was the other one.
Is 290 code 4?
So thank you so much for hanging out.
290 code 4.
So apparently there's some kind of wacky... Uh-oh, and I'm still winning by 50 points. Some kind of wacky poll going on right now about whether I'll get shot tonight. Who knows if that will happen. It is probably true. It probably will happen. All right.
Sam, who were you riding with?
I know you
can't. Myself, man.
Okay, I thought there was another person with you earlier.
Hmm.
224 is going to be back to 8.
Two 233 all units. Please be advised, try not to talk all over each other. If you do have to switch tack channels, just make an announcement, switch tack channels and go. Let's keep it short and sweet. Sometimes this radio traffic is getting kind of busy.
10-4, sir.
Good. He's the one I wanted to think about it. So. Excelente. I know you can make that happen. Chaos, there's a lot of things you can make happen in this server. And I'm not sure if I'm happy about it. So EMS should be on the way. We're waiting on EMS right now. We're just waiting on EMS. I learned not to mess with chaos.
Two 6-5 going 10-6 at MRPD.
I know not. I'm not overdo it. It helps us fit. Keep it far and in between. That's right.
I'd like to see in the car real quick. I need to be in my head.
No, good okie.
Aw, need shotgun. I look like you're going to be in an active pursuit right now. With a 4-door sedan, great. Occupy time is like 4 or 5. About a meter street.
Wow. Where's your car, Motico? Did you go in too?
We got some additional service.
Hey, firm, I'm running your left.
Well, yeah, I sat there. Well, I went off. Right, I landed on the dock below.
Okay.
I'm on secondary.
And I was trying to find a way up, and then it just slipped into the water.
Looks like we're going to active heist, robbery, bank robbery.
He's actually got bumped in. He rammed his vehicle, like, completely bumped it off. 6
individuals in total. Let's get some more additionals on here, please.
Some of these new guys are just a little pushy. Primary
on this.
Tivor, any available units that can respond with him? With 224, let me know.
Odd 9's already on scene with him.
Otherwise, we're gonna have two hostages. Once there's gonna be two males.
Wow.
Looks like we have two females, and I think two males.
Five-9 to the back door.
10-4, these are still broken at this time.
Diesel.
Wow. All available officers to respond.
It was a little bit of NASCAR driving there, wasn't it, Donnie?
Unfortunately, it's six people right when this call came in, so...
Oh, I'm sure.
I was trying to make sure your officer wasn't being neglected.
Oh, yeah. No, he's we got him out. He's breathing. But, yeah, he's definitely unconscious.
Oh, no. Let's see if I can give him adrenaline shot and see if he'll pop back up.
Yeah.
265 fax 10A coming to bank robbery.
No four.
Alright, come on.
Did he just disappear?
Yep. Well,
24. Give him a moment to plug your radio comms for now up until you make contact.
Give him a couple minutes.
So we had like 8 calls in just coming at once.
Dude, I had. When you guys called for this?
Wow.
Come on duty.
It is just you two.
Yep. Well, Rex was just getting on duty right when I told him that I was going to this call. So I had to take care of those 6 individuals.
Confirm that the 2 hostages are at the front door.
Chaos, did you see like 10 calls just pop up on the dispatch?
2 of the hostages are going to be males.
That kind of makes me worried. Maybe it's holding calls?
Suspects, and I think another 2 males. So 2 hostages.
So we had Elysian Island, then we had bank robbery. Bank robbery.
This is regarding the dispatch to Mary.
Bank robbery. Bank robbery. Bank robbery. Bank robbery. Bank robbery. Clinton Avenue.
Alright, there he is.
Is that pack standard?
Do I have a primary? Do I have a primary on this chase?
I'm excited too, but Sugar, this is the deal.
The bank. Can y'all switch to pack 2, please?
Firm switching.
I'm going to move this car. Because he's getting ready to come. Souza's getting ready to come back. Just hold tight. Souza's getting ready to pop back in here in just a second.
Oh, someone else is hooked up as well.
So, the only thing I want to know is if Sugar's got her sights on me. She's not allowed to mess with me. Yeah, it looks like... Souza had a headache, so he's coming right back.
Okay.
And number 2, Sugar. Let's make sure that sweet. Thank you. I will be happy to take part. I just don't want to direct it at me. So Sugar, no, you are not dying. You just got here, fool. So let's not make this happen during my, during Mia's birthday party tomorrow. Let's have that as a nice time. I guess I better. Yeah, absolutely. Because I really think that should just be a real, real sweet, nice time, you know? I really want her to have some fun. Ah, Sav has some... I got you. Okay. Is there a new man in Sav's life that Wade doesn't know about? Oh my God, chaos. Here's home chicken. Shake it, girl, shake it. All right, Souza, let's roll. Oh, I'm scuffed. Oh, why am I going this way?
Hey, Karen's at PD. Yes.
Right, man. This is not gonna be good to talk to.
I want to talk to Karen.
Send it.
Hey, we got a bandit. Turn out the supervisor.
That says an officer.
I'll swing by after I leave MRPD.
Fair point.
Wow.
It's about time to shine. Here we go.
It's a new vehicle.
What's up, Blondie?
Oh, she's taking off.
You got my money? You got my money?
What money, fool? Let's see. No, no, no. I'm staying in the car.
Get in my vehicle.
Souza. Okay, no worries. Oh, Roxanne. Hey, welcome.
Hi, how's it going? Are you trying to pull me out of the car? What are you doing?
Alrighty then. So we're just waiting. So, let's see. All Sav's related. Sugar and I have been talking. Of course you have. Why does that not surprise me? Chaos and Sugar are now best friends, which actually scares me just a little bit. Not from the Sugar side, from the Chaos side. I won't say unless she tells me to. However, it may be best to keep you in the dark and in suspense. That's good. Goodness. I see the Chaos coming into the city. No pun intended. That's good. Don't say anything. Yes, ma'am. It should scare you. I know. Tell me about it. Because my next scene that I get to plan, guess who I'm calling? I'm calling the master planner himself. Are we supposed to go chase this
Karen
jackrabbit?
Karen has an Uzi. No.
Stay below, stay below, stay below.
I'm not chasing her. She's got a fucking Uzi.
Are they chasing Karen?
Yeah, they're chasing Karen, but no. No, fuck that. Nope. Nope. She's got an Uzi. She's the reason that they both were ended up in the water.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well, I bet you we got a cop that's been taken hostage.
This dude really is chain robbing ATMs.
No, because we're not going to cop bait you. We're not going to let you bait us, you foul.
And I just made it through.
Hey, Flash is not mad. Not at all. I'm actually really happy that because we get quality RP and quality scenes when we get Chaos involved. No, Chaos 131 involved.
Yeah, so we're heading West Olympic Freeway. We're making a left-hand turn on a looking freeway going to
Chaos Eyewitness, just sit back and relax and watch and eat snacks. Think to myself, it's not me. That's right. Exactly.
I'll get some additionals down. I feel like someone's going to go down.
What's your 20?
I'm near the, I'm on the highway right now. I'm going, a little bit. My car is pretty much, it's done.
Okay, we're 233 plus one's in route.
Making our way to the Deborah Freeway, we're going underneath the number of the three. Coming up on the ramp to the popular street.
Hey, she's heading up.
She's north popular street going through that little gap in the middle. That's popular street. I'm about to lose her.
Are you looking for Karen? I think she's on the other side.
We're taking the highway gap going.
Let's see, where is he at? Where is he at?
Yeah, I'm running my PD right now. Anyone get a attach?
Yeah, 233 is almost there.
Alright, you guys are killing him. Did you hold up on the leading square?
233 is second.
Thank you, right.
He's tertiary.
Motor car is coming right at you. See that big wall jump in my way?
My car's gone, it's done. Plus, she took a ride.
Oh shit.
Come on, that was good.
That was not good.
I made it, didn't I?
We were upside down.
That's okay.
Around the latest store robbery.
That is how you get down. Yeah! You like that, don't you?
I think he totaled his car. It's smoking.
What, ours or theirs?
His.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure it did. Oh, yeah. Yeah, now he's just cop baiting because you know that's him. Let's see what we got here. Chad.
.246, I have shots fired at the store robbery on Davis Ave.
Server is kind of crazy tonight, which I'm not upset about. I'm really not upset about. Where's my other one? Let's see here.
Come up here.
Oh, did you get it started or are you just pushing it?
Getting it off the freeway.
Why don't you impound it?
I'm getting it, so good.
Just do slash impound.
He already called the tow.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, I already called the tow.
Oh, okay.
265 to Steele.
Notice where.
Send it.
Confirmation to pit this guy that we're chasing.
Timber, what's your speed and what's your traffic look like?
We're up high, Vinewood, not much traffic. Speed, we were going well over 80.
Yeah, let's see if we can get it down below 80 if possible to try to avoid any excessive injuries. And then, yeah, I'll authorize it.
Yeah, 4.
And anybody who responds to that call at Mission Row gets to come talk to me. Because I'm not handling the cop baiting. No, actually, so I am not. Right now I'm having to be watch commander because I am the highest.
Huh?
I am the highest ranking officer on duty. And that's kind of the way it is. Hang on, I'm looking, 943 maybe? So, you good over here, Blondie?
Honestly, I might have seen powder.
All right, if you impound it, then let's go. I don't know. I might, I don't...
Impounding ain't working.
10-4. Now, try it.
Let's roll.
Why do we have shots going off down towards Legion Square?
265 to all units. Our current chase now has shots fired at officers. All units, respond, please.
Timber, what's your 20?
East Elgin Ave, going down to South Clothing Store.
Oh my god, oh.
It's not haha.
They are on tack 2, so I will stay here for comms.
10-4, stand by. Give me an updated location. I'm at Legion South Square. Adams.
Turn right, turn right.
Took a right onto Calis Ave.
Okay, keep going straight, keep going straight. They're coming right at us, they're coming right at them.
West Vespucci. Red Garage.
Shut fire. They should go.
That's fine, get in there. Other side, yeah, there you go.
I can't see, actually. I can't see anything.
Go straight.
Right.
You want to slip? They're parallel behind here, behind here. Turn right, turn right. Nope.
Out of the way.
Okay, keep going straight this way. Straight, 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 straight. Left, left, left.
Oh, my eyes are playing funky tricks on me.
Right. An officer ejecto. Go, go, go. The car's still chasing. We'll go straight.
I don't see him. That's a problem. I'm,
there,
I'm
behind MRPD.
Tell me where to turn left.
Keep going. Keep going. Okay. Oh, shit. Steele, switch. Switch. Steele, switch.
Okay. We need a new car. This is fine.
Get in, get in, get in.
Oh,
no,
come on,
Bondi!
Oh my god.
Seatbelt check, guns out check.
I don't even tell my guns out.
Seatbelt's on. Alright, I'm gonna go attack two, stand by. I don't know. Chaos, what's going on with my graphics?
Is that in there? Right in front of us? Like, literally just put into there?
Alright, 233. We're ready to shoot. Go ahead.
233 units on TAC 2. Do we know where this car is?
Negative. The last unknown was, I don't know what address it was.
Right outside of Davis.
Looks like we're just going to be code 4 this time. All units go back to TAC 1.
AFIRM 259, 10-6 at Benny's for a repair.
Same job.
Alright, I'm going to take a nap while you guys are doing your thing.
TAC 1,
okay.
Radio check.
Just hop out real quick and go off the side.
Give me Charlie.
Report.
Guns away, guns away, guns away. Alright, give me just a second. I'm gonna do a quick reset. Yeah, it's turned up pretty high, Hunter. I'm not sure why it's not letting me do my thing here. So my extended texture budget is pretty high. Yeah, it is. That orbital, that is exactly why you fall down through the map. The extended budget should be up. Everything else should be down, I believe. So let me get in here and I'll check my budget, my texture budget, and see where it's sitting at. All right, chat. Yeah, totally. Orbital, who do you play in City? I'm just curious. Paul Atwood, RTK. I got you. Okay, cool. Awesome. I knew you were in there. I just couldn't remember who it was. And I'd seen your name.
Working here in Betty's. Where they at? Where they at?
Okie dokie. Ooh, I'm going to have some food. I have like literally have a slither. Oh, there we go. Grilled cheese. Nothing like a good grilled cheese. Okay. Texture budget. Let's look real quick. Some advanced graphics. Extended distance. Is it distance scaling? That's it, right, Hunter? Distance scaling? Okay. Texture budget. Why is it down again? That's why I'm having problems. So, does this one need to come down? What about extended distance scaling? Does that one go up? That shouldn't matter. Okay, good. Alright. Let's make sure. There we go. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're ready to go.
Oh, my butt!
286 plus 2. We're going to my PD.
That, you damn right. That's exactly what I do. I put it up when he... Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, I remember.
Oh shit. Yeah, just go to PD, let's get you a car.
Ah. Good. We probably better talk then. Right, Chaos? Yeah.
Alright, you guys shit.
Thank you.
Ugh. Car's fixed, ready to go. And something just busted. All right, go.
What busted?
I don't know. I just heard it, but I didn't see nothing.
Open the garage door. I can't open it for some reason.
Oh shit! Try cycling your cuffs. There he goes. You got it. Where is 265?
I don't know. I'm not even on the radio.
292-265. What's your location?
What's your 20? Keep going.
They're down right here. To the left. They have them at gunpoint.
Turn around, maybe.
10-4. Yep, they got them at gunpoint.
10-4. Can you give us the exact location?
It's gonna be under the bridge of Del Perro Freeway at this time, sir.
10-4. Okay, they're behind us, underneath the bridge.
Yeah, like in the bushes. Under the bridge, on the side of the wood, on the bushes. It's gonna be a male, tan, no shirt, gray cargo shorts. We're not gonna
get you close. Karen was with them.
I see that you have our officer.
T92, I have the shot.
He's waiting on the car. So are you willing to give up the officer once you get into that vehicle?
2-4, I got a shot from the right angle of him.
Okay, where are you planning to take the officer?
I have left if needed.
So he's saying that he's waiting on a vehicle, and that they're going to be taking the officer, whoever they need to take him.
I don't think we're gonna leave from here.
So they're headed to the helicopter.
All units, road right. Let's rotate on the same side, right side.
You need to get in their vehicle and
be an active vehicle pursuit.
2-8 is going to stay at the vehicle that they crashed out in.
So far, guide eyes at this time. It's going to be a 2-door SUV. They look like they're going in the tunnels. They're going in the tunnels.
Whoa!
Motor gray. We're going to be heading down on the right side of the tunnel.
2-8,
soon to be under the bridge at this time. We're heading into another tunnel on the right side of the tunnel.
Right. Right.
Right. Exit out of the bridge right now.
There you go. There you go.
Speed negative, we're still here. We're gonna left turn into an alleyway. Heading back, Sanders out of eastbound.
Passing on your right, unless you want us to take it. Go ahead and take comms, 224.
Alrighty, we're going to be heading east Little Big Horn Ave at this time. Continuing straight, making a right turn on to Capitol Boulevard. Continuing straight bound, southbound. Here we're making a left. On to Innocence Boulevard, we're heading westbound. We're gonna be making another right on to Roy Livingston Boulevard.
Officer that's in the car with this vehicle, keep hit your panic button.
Alrighty, we're gonna be making on the railroad, we're gonna be in Carson's Ave.
Going back down into the tunnels.
We're going to be heading on the right side of the lane.
All right, no pit in this one. We got an officer in there.
I hear you.
We'll be heading right back under the bridge and a little bit going out. Heading northbound, under the bridge still. Northbound of Switchy Boulevard. Speeds are about 127 miles an hour. Suspect's gonna 10:50.
Get out of the car now!
Alright, come on. So we want a vehicle, and we're gonna give you options.
What's crossfire? What's crossfire? What's crossfire?
Yeah. I'm gonna shoot the officers. I'm gonna do it. You guys get back your cars.
Roger that.
Okay, we're gonna shoot the officers.
Put your hands up right now where I can see them.
If she starts shooting, we need to watch our crossfire. We have that. We're aimed literally at each other. They're requesting another vehicle, and then they'll give us the officer.
No, they have their helicopter already coming in.
They're saying that that's not with them.
Oh my goodness, come on.
265, I'm above you guys.
There's any officers that can show up with the statue.
259 responding to store robbery, innocent forward.
Officers, try to rotate to the left side of your lane so watch your crossfire and you have eyes on them easier. The mail's gonna be taken off. Go get that mail. He's gonna try to get another vehicle.
Stop that car.
They're gonna get the vehicle. They're gonna let the officer go. So the 2-4 should be on pursuit right now. Well, right about now. Watch crossfire.
What the fuck just happened?
Get in, Karen.
There you go, right car.
There's no car there.
Oh, so it's nice to meet you, primary.
Alright, this guy ain't coming back if I can get to him.
259, active traffic stop, North Power Street, right outside of PDM, with a suspect that was suspected to have hit the store on Innocence.
Sit down! Get down! Get down!
Don't have the hostage, relax.
Get down! So we're 233 in foot pursuit behind one of the suspects in the middle of the road. Helicopter is very close, trying to interfere. Get out of the car now. This dude's not fearing for his life.
We're gonna be on a vehicle pursuit.
Get the ID.
I'm trying to.
These officers are chased down this two-door classic. They're gonna be continuing down. I'm gonna make sure the officers are taking.
Two, six, five attaching.
259, I'm getting shots fired from the robbery suspect on Innocence.
Timber, can I have one of you guys break off and go to the robbery store with 259? Timber, we're going to East Poplar Street at San Andreas, following a gray in color two-tone station wagon.
Dispatch, I lost visual. I'm gonna back off. Get medical. Disregard, responding to dominant.
He's in the water. Go, go, go.
Go?
Yeah, go. There you go. Opposite direction. Get down. Get down.
He's
Are we really doing this?
I want to try to. What the fuck? Oh.
Oh, okay.
Two suspects in custody.
Yeah, that was my husband was.
Oh yeah, definitely. You just cupped us both while we were in the car. That is what it is,
I mean. What the hell? What the fuck?
Yeah, you cuffed me through the car, buddy. Is that something new?
Oh no, actually I didn't try to cuff you to the car at all.
Yeah, nothing, huh?
What? Nothing what? Oh my god, he does. Totally infusion. Alright, man, so you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and use will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. You cannot afford an attorney. Yep, we can get her to the hospital. Go ahead and take her. I'll load her up in Savannah's car. Do you understand the rights that I've just read to you, dude?
How are you getting underneath? The other guy shooting at us earlier.
All right. Savannah, you good?
Yes, sir.
So we just cuff people while they're in cars, huh?
You weren't in a car.
246 have located the down officer. 259 is going to be en route to Pillbox for medical treatment. I got hit in my hand. Yeah, he used caution. It might be the same guy that just shot at me.
290's gonna attach to store robbery now.
Oh, that was awesome.
Gunshots at the school, watch out.
Here you goes.
My eyes are totally messed up. You might have to help me out with this.
Oh, no.
Yeah. All right, there we go. Maybe that's fine.
This vehicle occupied one time, I believe. Going West Capitol Boulevard.
All right.
Got it from here still?
I think so, yeah.
Jumping in his vehicle.
All right, let's hold tight right quick. Or are you just going to run right on in there?
All right, 5-9 to those units. What's your position?
South Dutch London.
You have to unlock the door, man.
I'm aware. Stand by.
If you're talking, I can't hear you.
Yeah, I'm talking just fine. Dude, stop. So the back comes away. Rubber. Three joints, lockpick comes away, gold chain. He's got a gun in his hand. So, how are we supposed to handle this? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
I may have put the suspect down. Very injured.
All right, so this is what I'm asking. Can you pull up your
shot if you have it.
Your prison pocket for me?
Suspect's down.
Listen, I'm not taking the cuffs off of you
until
you answer my question.
Door, man.
How about answer my question, dude? 233 any unit. Can you hear me?
5-9.
I can't do it while he's cuffed. We'll make sure this door is locked. Okay, it's locked.
280, it's gonna be back tonight.
God, what an ass.
259 is gonna have one suspect getting transported to Benny's.
Yeah, I can hear you just fine. Can you hear me? Medical.
Yeah, I can hear you now. Can you unlock the cell?
I will as soon as you put that gun in a different slot other than your...
I don't have
your,
a gun, officer.
You just put one away.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't have a gun.
Okay, well, we're going to go for a ride then because we're going to go down to a pillbox and they're going to scan you. They're going to do an MRI and they're going to make sure you don't have anything in your pockets because you just put a gun back in your pocket.
No, I think you're just... it's because you handcuffed me through the car, buddy.
I didn't handcuff you to the car.
No, you handcuffed me through the car.
No, you were not in the car when I handcuffed you.
No, I was on the other side of the car when you handcuffed me, buddy.
No, you ran to the other side of the car as I was handcuffing you.
No. Listen, I don't have a gun on me, sir. You searched my pockets. I don't have one.
Yeah, but you also have a slot that I can't see. So I'd ask that you take the gun.
I don't know what you're talking about, bro. You've searched my pockets. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what slots you're talking about, buddy. I don't understand that.
Your pockets.
Yeah, you're looking in my pockets, sir. All I've got is a bat, some rubber, and some joints, man. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, all right.
You're just talking out of pocket, buddy. Just like you cuffing us through the cars.
Yeah, because that's totally what I did.
I promise you it's what you did. I can send it to you right now if you would like to see it.
Okay, so I'm about to run this suspect's search citizen, and I'm going to search that, and it is Kevin Williams.
265 responding to suspicious activity.
Affirm, use caution.
So what we're going to do is we're going to come up here. I'm going to grab my quick and handy dandy penal code. Yeah, I'm definitely going off duty after this because this is frustrating. This is like really frustrating. So, alrighty, so charges, new report. So you want to tell me what that was about, bro?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, you took a cop hostage. You.
Oh well, Karen said she wanted to do a store robbery, so we needed a hostage.
Okay, so you took a cop.
Yep, and that's it. Here we are. Pretty simple.
Since felony invading.
There's just a lot of headaches, I guess you would say.
Yeah. Where is felony evading? F2. All right.
Yeah, this cell doesn't
We'll just, you know, act like it's locked.
Okay, I'm locking the cell.
Yeah.
I turn around face-wipe me, I'll remove the cuffs.
Alright. Yeah, I'd like a lawyer, and I'd like the highest-ranking officer on duty, please. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Do you have a lawyer by chance? I'm not seeing
I do not.
265, RMB code 4 on that, suspicious activity.
Yeah, you know how it shows us online here?
Alright, so... violence against government officials is going to be 1525.
No. Usually I tell the cops to figure it out.
And two is going to be around the vehicle that is
kidnapping, 750 and 15. And then felony, 750 and 15. Okay.
Karen!
Kevin.
30.
I thought we were cool, bro.
Kevin?
I let you off with a slap on the wrist earlier, man.
What do you mean?
Oh my god.
What do you mean? What do I mean?
Are you okay, man? He kind of cuffed you through the door there.
I got shot too.
Oh, he shot you too?
And I got punched in the head.
Hey, my cop was talking about slots. All right,
233 is going to be 10-6 at MRPD for processing.
Yeah,
off the radio.
He's talking about slots. I don't even know what that means.
Hey, Steele, Karen wants to talk to you. She wants a supervisor.
Oh, the same guy that cuffed a guy through a car?
That's going to go over like a fart in a diving helmet.
Well, hey, I'm just doing my job, okay? Just doing my job.
All right, so everyone charges Jack Wagons for.
Can I get a hoyah?
Oh, yeah.
That officer asked for a ride.
Yeah, he asked for a ride, man, because he's having headaches.
You read him his rights?
Oh, no, he didn't
Karen's
read me
been
my
read the
rights.
I read Karen her rights.
Yeah. All right, so.
Yeah, he didn't read me my rights, man.
Well, guess what? I didn't read you your rights, but
right
I haven't
back.
Asked
I need
you
to run
any questions either.
Change something.
Yeah, you did. You asked me what was going on, so. Joke's on you, buddy.
Yeah, joke's on me.
How are you a supervisor and you can't follow the procedures?
I have plenty of procedures.
Fucking
because you
get
actually,
him, Kevin.
I actually witnessed the crime, so I don't have to read you your rights.
That's actually not that's true. That's not how that works,
that's
man.
That's not how that works.
Oh, yeah, we got a couple of criminal lawyers
someone
here.
And then not ask them the rights.
Yeah, believe it or not, I studied 4 years of law at Los Angeles University.
I've been
the road here,
so many goddamn times. I know the procedures.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
I can't tell you how happy I am about it.
Yeah, it's pretty tough. You're going to charge us anyway, so.
You're right. I am, and I'm going to send you both to jail. And I could
that's
either.
I don't
I
know
could
about
either,
that. You might not be sending me to jail.
I could either send you to jail with a reduced fine and sentence because you cooperated, or you guys can keep talking shit, and I will just send you to jail for the max.
Well, good thing we have a thing called lawyers. And
congratulations. Lawyers are not in the city yet, so you don't.
That's fine.
Lawyers can't do anything but negotiate, and I don't see any lawyers that are on duty right this minute.
Yeah, you suck as a person.
Yeah, you're not.
I do
not
suck as a
cop,
person.
Buddy.
I'm
you
an excellent cop.
You must have had to put in some favors to become a. What's your daddy
cop.
Name? Is he like the chief or some shit?
My daddy.
Is that how
name?
You become the supervisor?
Yeah. I did read him his rights before I put him in the car.
You can't because you're good at your job.
Mm, okay. Well, you guys obviously suck at kidnapping and robbing stores because we've caught you.
No, listen, buddy.
A couple
you
times
literally. You literally. Cuffed two people. One was in a car, and then the other one was on the other side of a car. So you cuffed us through metal. So you tell us who's good at their job, buddy.
So he is 198.
Like you've got go-go gadget arms, is what you're telling me.
All right, Mr. Williams, anything you want to say before I send you off?
You never told me my charges. Two, you never told me my fine. And three, you never told me my jail time.
Okay.
So you can either keep cutting the corner
have,
or I'll
you have
come back
the charge.
To a lawyer and sue you.
You're welcome to. So your charges are attempted. Correction. Your charges are, hold on, I'll tell you. Your charges are violence against government officials, kidnapping, and felony evading arrest. That comes to $3,000 in fines and 60 months in prison.
The felony evading is... That's a little stretch there, buddy.
Yeah, it's not.
Steele, I'll be right back.
Okay.
I could see the other... Like, come on, man. Really? Like, felony evading when there was no... There was no shots fired. There was no running people, anybody over.
You don't have to argue with me about it. You can either go...
Sorry, my head popped off, sir. I'm back.
You can either go or you can not. If you have a complaint, you're welcome to complain.
Wait.
Can I complain about me getting shot twice?
I don't know anybody that shot you.
Handcuffing us through the car? Come on, man.
Like, you're welcome to.
Are you dead ass serious right now?
Why would I not be dead ass serious about you committing crimes?
Wait. So you're going to charge us with felony evading arrest when there's no criteria for the felony evading arrest?
Well, let me read it to you.
What makes it a felony versus a misdemeanor?
Yeah, that's what I want to know.
What makes it a felony is intention. So intention...
How
can you prove intention?
Yeah, you can't prove the intent of somebody's heart.
Because when you have six officers behind you and you don't stop, that's intention. So you're...
Well, you're only supposed to have three, so...
Okay, so I'm either going to talk here, and y'all are going to shut up, or I'm just sending you. Because you asked me for an explanation.
Well, you're going to just send us anyways.
You asked me for an explanation. You asked me for an explanation, and I'm happy to tell you. Okay, I read you your charges. Okay. You asked me for the definition of felony evading arrest. So the definition is intentionally fleeing from a person who, when they know is a police officer attempting to lawfully arrest or detain them in a motor vehicle driving dangerously. You guys fit every bit of that criteria, do you not?
Okay. Your standard of procedure is three officers minimum on a chase. You had seven. So let's be honest. Your two rights don't make a wrong there, sir.
I don't have anything to do with that. I can tell you that when an officer...
You are the commanding officer on duty. I can tell you when
there is an officer involved, other officers are spread my wings and fly away. And I will tell you that... No, I'm not even going to say it. Okay, so let's just finish this.
Okay, cool. Send me away.
I mean, every contact I've had with you guys all night long, y'all have argued every bit of little thing to try
who's
to get out of
guys?
It. You and him. I've stopped both
who's
of y'all
him?
Twice.
That's a woman over there. For one.
This person, excuse me.
Just assume my goddamn gender.
He did.
I don't assume anything.
And for two, I haven't had a single run-in with you, officer.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Unless you're the officer that shot me in the back as I was running away earlier.
So this is your third run-in, actually. If that was you, because I didn't realize that was you. So now that I know that was you, this is your third run-in.
Sir, I've only had to interact with two police officers tonight, and that's the gentleman behind you and yourself.
Okay.
And twice. So you must have me mistaken for somebody else.
You're just having
a bad night, and you taking
Mr. Kevin Williams is not mistaken, right?
Yeah, that's my name.
Right.
But okay. I've only been interacted with you twice today.
And you've been pulled
and
over.
Good job. You finally got your W. Now you can send me to jail.
So you're welcome to continue talking about the W. Because I don't have any reason to want a W with you. We could have resolved
all of
this.
You just charged me for a felony evading arrest.
That's right, because you fit the criteria. Okay. Because you fit the criteria. How many times did you run and steal cars? Oh, well, let me change your sentence real quick. Because you actually stole three cars in this whole process.
Oh, okay. Stack the charges. Cool. Good job. Do what you got to do, man.
I'm not interested in stacking charges. That's not my point.
Oh, you literally just said you were about to add three more charges on me.
Yeah, I can. I totally can.
Hey, just take it, buddy. I gave it to you, man. Just take it. The cuffing through the cars is fine, bro. Do your thing, man.
Have a nice day. All right, Miss Karen. Mr.
Are you the highest ranking officer on duty?
Hold on, I can tell you. It seems that way right now. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
Can I speak one officer, the rank under you, please?
Well, they're all under
the next highest ranking.
They're all under me right now. Yeah, you just don't want to talk to me?
No, sir.
Okay.
I just don't like how you're speaking to people, so I'm just gonna.
You don't like how I'm speaking to people?
No, a lot of shitty things have happened. A lot of shitty things just happened. No, but a lot of shitty things just happened. In that, I've been shot twice by the officers. Didn't fire a single bullet on anybody. I got cuffed while I was in the process of getting in my vehicle.
No, you just hold on. Because that gentleman said you were in the vehicle. So in the process of getting the vehicle or in the vehicle?
Well, I'm just telling you what happened to me.
Which
he was,
why I'm
he was in the vehicle when he got cuffed. I was in the process of getting. No, he was. I was in the process of getting cuffed when I got in the vehicle.
Okay. Because that's not what he told me.
Yeah. I'm just telling you what happened to me.
Okay. All right. What else? What other complaints you got?
I got shot by two cops.
Okay.
When I was trying to drive away, he just started shooting at me, hit me once. I don't even know what that was about. Then one, I was in handcuffs, and the officers hold on to me. Then I got shot, too. I mean, if that's not something, I don't know what is. I mean, how can you justify shooting a person in handcuffs?
Oh, Karen, you owe me your whole bank account. Told ya.
You don't want to be over here right now. I'm in love with you.
No, because you said that I said if you get caught, you're going to give me your whole
bank account. Probably not the time.
Yeah. Well, you got caught, so you owe me your bank account. All right, I'm going to put your phone back on you.
Anything else you'd like to say? Because I'm patiently listening to what you're having to say.
No, I'm just, I mean, I'm just trying to understand how you justify shooting someone that's in cuffs. I'm just waiting.
259.
Ma'am, sir, sorry, excuse me.
This individual would like to speak to somebody that is other than me.
Okay. Sure. I'm happy to oblige.
How's it doing? I'm just trying to get an understanding of how it is okay to, cuff somebody as they're getting in the process of getting the car, not tell them that they're going to go for cuffs, shoot the person when they're trying to drive away from them when no shots have been fired, and then once the person is in handcuffs getting escorted by an officer, get shot again by the police. Trying to understand how that was okay.
Is that how it went down, Steele? I don't really see how that works out, and we don't do our job like that out here.
Well, you're wrong.
So, we'll talk about it. I will be happy to relay the story to you.
Understood.
She advised that she wanted to talk to you.
Okay.
And she's got some things she wants to say.
Okay. Well, I mean, ma'am, I'm more than happy to listen. I wasn't on scene. Well, right. So, but unfortunately, I wasn't on scene, so it's only one side of the story.
Well, go ask him. Go talk to him. I'll wait.
Are you processing, Steele?
I'm ready to process.
Okay. Hold on. Yeah.
Would I do him for attempted murder times two, at the least?
If you feel like you should, yeah. Fuck it.
That's OD charges. What?
Armed robbery.
All right.
Officer Steele, why don't you explain to us what happened, okay? Why don't you explain it to us?
You were there. I don't need to explain anything to you.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Here, come on.
Give me one second. So you're trying to state that you were already in custody.
In cuffs, being escorted by an officer.
And another officer just had decided to draw his weapon.
I don't know what the person
no,
was
no that's what
shot.
I'm understanding. No, that's what I'm trying to understand that you just told me. So you're telling me that there was another officer that had decided to draw his weapon and and discharge his firearm.
165.
100%. Send it.
Even the officer. So step down here to the cells, please.
The officer that was escorting me, which is the one in the corner over there.
Oh, this is.
And he goes, what the fuck? Who shot her?
Take that badge off, man.
Okay, so. Steele, this was the young lady that had in chain robbing stores with a class 2, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. So then I have a question for you, ma'am. I understand your story and I take your point. But I also have a question. Why are you chain robbing stores with a class 2?
Why am I robbing stores to get
with a class 2?
What's the difference? I didn't have any class 1.
You're robbing stores too, buddy? Good shit.
Okay.
I didn't have any ones. If I had a one, I would probably have used it.
Okay. I want you to understand something. Okay.
Shoot the cops.
When we're out doing our job, we've had a lot of different instances, especially this young gentleman back here that likes to shoot, officers. And for no reason whatsoever, especially during store robberies, okay? We've had a lot of officers.
You guys were chasing me.
Just you sit over there. And so we've had a lot of officers get shot. We've had a lot of officers get downed. And we've had a lot of officers spend more time in pillboxes trying to keep the city safe. I understand that everybody has to make money. I understand that everybody has to try to make their living as they see fit in the city. However, when we are doing this job,
responding to an active call, you're following basic traffic laws.
What's your lucky number?
We have to maintain the safety of our citizens and our officers. Okay? So I don't know. I wasn't on your scene. I was on one of your scenes earlier on in the shift and saw you with a class 2.
Did I shoot anybody, though?
Hey,
Karen!
No, I didn't shoot anybody. I don't shoot people. I think shooting people is fucking pathetic as fuck. That's why I don't do it.
Okay. So
and then to get shot while I'm in cuffs? Holy fuck.
So either way, when we see class 2 or any weapon, when we're responding to something like this, we're antsy because we've had a lot of officers in the past 3 days, including myself, been shot at and down for no other reason other than because nobody wants to go to jail.
I'm going to say this and it's going to sound very rude and I apologize.
That's okay. I have very thick skin. Well, where I'm going with this is that, I don't know what but I wasn't on your scene, so I don't know what to tell you.
I understand that, but I'm asking somebody to justify it. And then to take the person and still go and book them.
You committed a crime.
Fuck. So you're saying it's okay to shoot somebody in cuffs?
No, I'm not saying that. I'm saying that you are being processed.
What about an officer trying to cuff me while I'm in the process of getting in a vehicle?
I am saying that the reason for your processing, the reason for your processing is because you commit. Right. Okay. So, but you just said that they're gonna go ahead and continue with the process. Did you get medical treatment?
Let me ask you this: do you see in no way that I was wronged?
I wasn't on your scene, ma'am. I don't know.
That's not based on what you've heard. Was I wronged in any way?
If it truly happened that way.
Hello, motherfucker.
If it truly did.
Ask this officer. He's the one that was escorting me. Ask him.
We could. I'm not gonna go back and forth between the he said she said right now. You're.
Not a he said she said. He saw it.
Okay. I don't. At this time, I don't.
Ask
I don't.
Him. He's right here.
I thought
officer,
you didn't want to talk
she
to
shot
him.
In cuffs.
No, not him. Fucking gray hair over there.
This is entertaining.
What do you think? What you see?
Where are you in your head?
No, you can.
He might be in his head.
So, Officer Slater over here on the end, she was on scene.
Slater, what did you see? Was she shot in cuffs?
Shooting?
Yes, there was an accidental discharge. Don't know how. Okay. She immediately was transported to pillbox and treated.
Okay, so it was so it wasn't an intentional shooting.
No, it's not like somebody pointed a gun at her.
Okay,
and shot her.
Okay, so then that explains even more as to why that you're getting processed and sentenced at this point. Because is accidental discharge really good? No, but you were immediately treated for medical, and then brought down here for processing. So I apologize that the unfortunate circumstance happened to you, but accidents can and do happen.
Can I borrow you some ammo?
So accidentally shooting someone.
Man, there are people that get accidentally hit from muscle spasms every day. Even fellow officers muscle spasm against each other when we're about to go on shift and during shift. We have headaches that cause car accidents. Doesn't mean that anybody is purposely trying to ram anybody, or even if we're chasing a suspect, we're not purposely trying to pit somebody right away.
Crazy, because that's not the first time I had gotten shot during that instance. I was trying to drive away, and just all of a sudden, cops started shooting 3, 4, 5 bolts in my car. I mean, I just don't understand. Like,
okay.
I accidentally muscle spasm around those doors. I think I need to be let go.
I'm sorry.
Did you muscle spasm on the two or three cars that you stole driving away?
Muscle spasms. Yep.
Okay. All right. Well,
this isn't going anywhere. We can just solve this in court.
That's fine. Yep. I'm good with. I don't really know what else to say or what else to do for you. So, Steele, if you're done processing, I mean, it's your suspect, your case.
Oh yeah, I'm ready to send.
Yeah. I don't know what to do. Or say. I can't rewind the past anyway.
I'm willing to drop the time down because we've been standing here arguing about it. So you're being charged the same way.
Feel free to do whatever the fuck you feel like is the right thing.
All right.
Because this is so fucking cringy. It's incredible. Doing this for a long fucking time and it's fucking cringy as shit.
What is the goal that you're looking for here with this conversation?
Just send him off. I don't care. I'm over with it. I'm done.
Okay. Well, I mean, either way, I'm good.
Nothing that I've said to you right now, you've even locked it in and
I've understood it.
Can I get off? Just send me off, please. Thank God.
So let me just ask you this. So even if something like
who,
that
who
did
happen. Who is the officer that shot me, by the way?
So let me ask you this. Answer me a question.
Who was the officer that shot me?
Answer me a question. So. I'm trying to think of the best way to say this.
But who's the officer that shot me? Can we find that out?
I honestly have no idea.
Because I want to be pressing charges against them.
So. But
for accidentally discharging their weapons, so shooting the assault, right? I'd like to press charges against them.
A few moments later.
I totally forgot what I was going to tell him. I totally forgot what I was going to say. Aren't your buses here?
So, yeah. Can you find out who shot me, please? I'll wait for the, while you guys do your investigative report.
Yeah, I mean, you're not going to find out the results of anything, because that's not how a police department
operates.
So,
I can't press charges? Is that what you're saying?
No, I'm not saying that. What I'm saying is that you're not going to find out if there is a disciplinary action.
So how am I supposed to press charges if I don't know who shot me?
I'm saying you're not going to find out the results of any internal investigation.
It's not an internal. It's a criminal investigation. No.
It's an internal affairs investigation. Yes, it is.
No. It's not, though.
Yeah. When an officer discharges
a citizen complaint.
Well, no, it's not a complaint.
It is. You're pressing charges against an officer's actions that... And it comes into the department. The department investigates it, and they go from there. if you look up any penal code and any kind of criminal code in across the nation, that's how it works.
Okay, I'm assuming we're done.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm so done.
I didn't mean to cut you off, by the way. I apologize if I did, but...
No, you're good. I'm just fucking irritated. We've been sitting at this for what? Almost 30, 45 minutes? And all night, just antagonizing police, provoking law enforcement.
Yep.
Shit, an Uzi. Don't know where she got that from. She pulled that out of her ass. She had nothing else on her but an Uzi. No cell phone, no IDs, no nothing.
Yeah, that was a class two, yeah.
You know, I'm getting shot at for store robberies for no reason.
Yep.
I mean, this is getting ridiculous in the fucking city right now. And I think I gotta email city council again over another guy.
Well.
Because he's just running around fucking robbing stores and he's shooting at three different units because he fears for his life. From law enforcement.
Yep.
Ooh, ooh. Yep. I'm going to finish this report and,
don't leave me because I'll clock out if you.
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? 233 is writing a report at MRPD and going 10-7. So y'all have
can
fun
I get
that.
A hoya?
259-10-7.
I'm so done. I think I need to move that car.
Is going to be en route to VU to drop off one hostage.
Are you guys good?
246 units, be on the lookout for a hot pink pearlescent Sultan pink underglow belonging to a Bonnie Barrow just reported stolen.
Are you guys good?
Yeah, we're good now.
Cool. These are the reasons why I don't want to be on PD. Period. Not at all. Yeah, seriously, fun. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. So let me try and finish this report. I bet you it won't even let me. Why will it not let me? There it is. Two 292, you still on the radio? Maybe not. Okay. So guys, instead of making y'all watch me do this report, I am going to get out of here. You guys have been amazing today.
265, where y'all need help?
I'm really frustrated about things.
MRPD, I could be where you want me.
10-4, en route.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Who needs help?
I think about it every night and day.
So, I'm in perfume.
Spread my wings and fly away.
I mean... 287 did need help at Vangelico, but it's open now. Yeah, well, sorry about that. Everyone had a lot. There's been a lot going on, man. Sometimes we just have to, you know, let a few robberies slide because other things are going on. Two 58's going to check out the gunshot on the pier.
To all units, we have Karen and her person in a helicopter right outside of PD.
Good morning to all officials, to all available units. We are going south.
If you want to have ex-president get the car, I'm just going to run after him. He's going to run out of stamina real quick.
Why is there a chopper in the parking lot?
It's Karen.
Steele, are you still here?
If Karen wants to talk to me, she can take it up through my superior officer. Okay, guys, I'm getting out of here because I am not watching this. See you guys later.
From running from all the way from prison.
10-4, bringing a vehicle.
Good, brother.
What the hell?
I don't know.
So. So. Karen just landed a helicopter in the back of MRPD.
Okay.
Asking to see me. And why is he flying around in the helicopter? And how can he do it? Because I put him in jail longer than the time he's been in jail.
246 of the units that responded to Bolingbroke. Was the prison break done via helicopter?
Okay, maybe.
Oh, wait a minute.
We're doing some PG.
Negative. It was not done by helicopter.
Abram, thank you. I believe we may have had an additional breakout by helicopter. Karen Breezy was just processed and just landed a helicopter in front of the city.
Yeah, I'm just listening to the radio.
Yep.
That's definitely a breakout because she did not stay in as long as she needed to.
Hey, man, Abram, she is looking for you, Steele.
Still in the city for a little bit? All right, I just clocked out. I'm going to come down and see you here in a minute or two. I'm just finishing up talking to Steele about something. All right, baby boy. See you soon. Yep. Oops. Personal space.
Yeah.
I was like this earlier this afternoon too. But it was worse because there was nobody to help. I don't know what crawled up everybody's rear end here lately.